I knew the big picture. Maybe if I paid more attention in college, or maybe if I knew the best artists. Maybe if I gamed everybody to gain everybody. Maybe if I upped and changed my whole lane. Maybe if I wasn't the hero who was slain. I shouldn't speak in what ifs. I'm on a super duper cow like Tip. I should treat every new day like a gift. I mean, look to the stars, we have reached very far, and the cypher's always hybriding anywhere that you are. Even in the depths, it feels like a noir. Even in the pains, it leaves all of us scarred. Maybe I can change the game, but I can stay the same. All without going insane. Cause if I lose right here, then who am I to blame? I'm the she 10, she with something to gain. So I send transmissions like man's on a mission. To be less lonely and stop the premonition. In hopes I don't choke the anxious deposition I... Take the chance and feel the love of you. Take a chance and chill here with the crew. Do a dance and flail around. Do it like you're the only one in town. I want to send a transmission directly to you. I do it all for those who rock with me. If you don't, then you're free to step aside, my G. But I gotta keep a part of myself, you see. So you can vibe if you vibe, it don't cost a thing. We're high in the sky, that's no gravity. Cause the star cypher is the place to be. Like, yeah, I said I hope, really hope that you rock with me. And if you don't, then it's fine, you don't got to be. Andromeda's not too far, you see. So, yo, we just want to feel a little heavenly in a way that isn't too cleverly. If you like what you hear from the sheet and she, then thanks.
Cause that's crazy, like crazy, go stupid. One sec, I now I'm out here sending music. Then stand a chance for the time and do this. Shout out to the stars and help get me through.
Cause that's crazy, like crazy, go stupid. One sec, I now I'm out here sending music. Didn't stand a chance and the tie didn't do this. Shout out to the stars and help get me through this. Spiraling like endless depression, anxiety, induced obsession. Turn most of my pains into lessons. Now that's perception or inception, like my FGC. New challengers approaching me. Beck Speck made his local scene. And a flash from hell's two sweet 16s. I see, this is where I've come to be. Being down bad for a dog and a bee. And a girl who's nothing more but sweet. While the ice dragon's just shooting the breeze. Wanted to sing with a homie that's sick. And rap with a snake who's really that thick. I'll admit, the drip from slime is goddess. But we're eating top ramen with my brother and sis. Like the days, I was in a daze. But my bosses still showered me with praise. Yet my late nights still covered up in haze. Eating up with broskays, doing stupid plays. Like Taka, I'm a hero, no questions. Got all reliable to stop the regression. Malding, like balding, no color. I tend to be the man when I'm hyping up others. Bintu, no wait, Munsu, like a bear cat. I got the gift of gabs and I wonder where my head's at. Farther, much farther from the darkness. I can think it farther to find where my heart is. I do it all for those who rock with me. If you don't, then you're free to step aside, my G. But I gotta keep a part of myself, you see. So, you can vibe if you vibe, it don't cost a thing. We're high in the sky, that's no gravity. Cause the star cypher is the place to be. Like, yeah, I said I hope, really hope that you rock with me. And if you don't, then it's fine, you don't got to be. Andromeda's not too far, you see. So, yo, we just want to feel a little heavenly in a way that isn't too cleverly. If you like what you hear from your sheet and she, then thanks.
Cause that's crazy.
That's crazy, like crazy, go stupid. One senkai, now I'm out here sending music. Didn't stand a chance when the tie didn't do this. Shout out to the stars who helped get me through this.
実はガラガラガラバでも気づいてる。
A bit bolder. Maybe if I wasn't just a little more older. Maybe if I'm richer. Maybe if I knew the big picture. Maybe if I paid more attention in college. Or maybe if I knew the best artists. Maybe if I gamed everybody to gain everybody. Maybe if I upped and changed my whole lane. Maybe if I wasn't the hero who was slain. I shouldn't speak in what ifs. I'm on a super duper cow like tip. I should treat every new day like a gift. I mean, look to the stars. We have reached very far. And the cypher's always hyper than anywhere that you are.Even in the depths, it feels like a noir. Even in the pains, it leaves all of us scarred. Maybe I can change the game, but I can stay the same. All without going insane. Cause if I lose right here, then who am I to blame? I'm the She-10, she was something to gain. So I send transmissions like man's on a mission. To be less lonely and stop the premonition. In hopes I don't choke the anxious deposition I... Take the chance and feel the love of youTake a chance and chill here with the crew. Do a dance and flail around. Do it like you're the only one in town. I want to send a transmission directly to you.I do it all for those who rock with me. If you don't, then you're free to step aside, my G. But I gotta keep a part of myself, you see. So you can vibe if you vibe. It don't cost a thing. We're high in the sky, that's some gravity. Cause the star cypher is the place to be. Like, yeah, I said I hope, really hope that you rock with me. And if you don't, then it's fine, you don't got to be. Andromeda's not too far, you seeWho loves to chill and knows my joy. No doubt my crew is on my back. It's always on, we right on track. If you're gonna rock with me, I'll let you know we are so free. This is not a good technique, it's just your boy D-U-C-E. Kirakuni Osu is your host, and we got the most. If you want to try us, then we rock you and we got to go. If you like to fly with me, then come along the Star Cypher. If you want to go with meTo the flow.
Get hyper.
If you wanna get down.
Get hyper.
If you rockin' the crown.
Get hyper.
If you think you're taking me down. Cause you can't take rounds and you're taking me on now. I get down with the f***ing town. Get down when I hit him with the funky sound. It's a high day with a kicking. Get freaky, it gets hitting. The facts we are spittin' and now we just chillin' on them. Chill vibes with us cause I'm high end. It's time to get the show poppin'. We got the beat, it's not stoppin'. I'm topic. Work days, break beatboxin'. And play some games, stay lockedPinch bars be lazy in this crazy life. Just rock it with me.
The starry story shows. That's how the cypher rolls, you know. And then we let it go. Into the sky, so chill with me.
This is the wrong.Oh, no, this is the right screen. This is fine. We're fine. Yo, Joe, what's up? Hey, it's been a long fucking minute, and this was supposed to have gone up way sooner, but we'll cut to that chase when we get there. I'm Kirakunios, and oh, God, yeah, it really has been a while. I've completely forgotten my intro. I've completely forgotten how to do these things.But I'm Kirakunios. I'm a Seraph from Andromeda who likes to send his transmissions directly to you. So, with the spirit of sending it directly to you, I'm gonna try and play a bit of Holocure. I gotta get the game properly show up again, but it's been a while. And not only has it been a while, but like my hand... Well, if anyone's been in the Discord or at least checked the Twitter, I basically have pushed myself to the point of really messing up my hand. It's great. I recommend it for no one. But with the issues with my said hand, I've been just trying to scale back on just doing mostly anything. And I need to, well, I'd like to at least test and see if my hand, you guys should be able to hear the game now, but I should be able to, you know, I'm just trying to test my hand, see what I was able to do. I was going to stream way earlier, but what ended up happening was, right at the time that I normally streamed, my hand proceeded to scream bloody murder. It was like perfect time. He was like, oh, you gonna stream? Bitch, you're not gonna stream. You're not streaming at all. So, in the saddest sense, I just laid the fuck down. Damn, hands got hands. Hey, I forgot that I made those new changes. That's cool. Sucks that my notification sounds didn't go through, but it's still cool to at least seen work. I wonder if it'll make a different sound. I'm curious, but damn, thanks for the 10 years. Thanks for the 10 months, Jeep. It's a volume thing, maybe. Maybe it is a volume thing. It was supposed to be a different notification sound entirely. So I'm just surprised that it didn't. But yeah, I've been messing around with a lot of things on the background. So there's going to be some stuff that's just, it's not going to look right, I guess. it's not going to really fit, but it should be fine. I think I got the game up and properly visible. The weirdest thing, and the best way I can explain it. My hand's been feeling funny since the beginning of, well, not beginning, mid to late September, right in time for Body Eye. I want to, for jokingly purposes, it's right around the 21st night of September, but my hand basically was giving me trouble. And it kept giving me trouble, and I had to wait like an entire month to find out what was really going on. And according to the doctor, it is a case of carpal tunnel. It's no fun. But now I'm basically just, I've been testing my hand in secret just to see what all can I do. And it's very sensitive to touch on a keyboard. And if I were to use the keyboard for too long, my hand will react something fierce. But playing on a controller seems to be fine for now. I won't play extremely long, I guess, just to keep everything safe. But I've been playing, I say I've been playing easy games, but I've been playing Overwatch 2 in secret, and even though it sucks playing it on controller, since I was so used to playing mouse and keyboard now, I'm just happy I'm at least able to play the damn game. But just, I've had to basically pick up any game with so long that it has controller support. If it has controller support, I can play it. I've tried playing League of Legends. League of Legends strangely works, but I feel like that's one of those, if my hands are on a good day. My hand's not screaming bloody murder anymore. So, or at least at the moment. So I wanted to at least try and play Hollow Cure. And the best part is, you know, when they had the really big update and everything to the game, it has controller support, so if you guys can hear the clacking, that's me. That's not me typing on a keyboard, I promise. But yeah, as far as the notification that did come up, hang on, let me check this notification real quick. there's supposed to be a different... There's supposed to be more audio. There's also supposed to be like, it's supposed to literally be like a text-to-speech and everything. I'm not sure what happened. I'm kind of concerned. Am I so morbidly curious that I'm going to literally delay playing the game? You bet your sweet bippy I am. Let's see. Let's check here, check here. Oh wait, that... Oh no, that doesn't pull it up that way. That's so weird! So... That's what I get for being used to things. What about the interact? No. Not that. It's not that. It's not that. I'm going to figure you out. Mayhaps I can do this. Move here. Move here. And that should pull it up, no? That's horribly straightforward. Hang on. Hang on. Should be able to switch to... I wonder if this works this way. It probably doesn't. Oh, it does. Okay. So, would I be able to go into, like... Yeah. No, not the audio properties, like, should I be able to go into the audio properties, like, hey, should I be able to go into audio properties like this? Oh, no. Okay. I'm sorry. Things are the classic scuffed mess, and apparently things were not set up at all for this. It's fine. I haven't been back in a minute, and I guess it's probably better to have everything as a mess than not have it at all. So I basically had some conversations, and my day was pretty nice. I enjoyed my day. Proper hellos to Unhell. I saw you. Don't worry. And the song that was playing was actually from my own not personal playlist. The song that was playing during the loading screen is called Directly to You. And it was my own little... It was the not official theme. Wait a second. I have a stream deck for this reason. It is tied to my music. So you should be able to find it, like, at the very top of the current playlist. No, a lot of covers came out. But if you were to click that top link, the top YouTube playlist link, it will, it'll give you the list of every song that I've made, and it should pull up, directly to you. God, the song's name's Directly to You. Apparently the catchphrase is Directly to You. I'm even doing that wrong. Regardless. Okay, well. You guys get to see me mess around with this stream live before starting this game. Because I'm trying to figure out why in the frick does the audio not come up at all. So, let's say I were to replay this event. What happens on this? Online and in the star cycle. But the audio is here! Don't fuck with me! And we won't stop because you said so.
Your Elo still rocks with you for 10 months. Damn, hands got hands.
Damn, hands got hands. What sense does this make? I think I know what's going on. It's because of what I was doing and what I was trying to do in the background is biting me in the butt. So basically, the audio that's supposed to be there is tied to a layer that is currently invisible. So since the layer is currently invisible, that means every single notification that or audio from that notification doesn't appear. And I'm internally crying inside.
can I do about that? Is there any way that I can actually change that up to where things just don't look ugly right now? Because I don't think there is. I ain't gonna hold you. Let's say I try and run back a follow real quick. Hello?
Zora late but joined the Star Cipher.
Okay. All right. Seriously? Oh, yeah, I did click it a couple of times. So I have everything set up, but it's also telling me to go fuck myself, basically.
Zora late but joined the Star Cipher.
Trying to wrap my head around it. So, should I go in full scuff? I think I'm gonna do full scuff and then figure out how to properly assess the damage. Wait a minute. This is a stupid idea, but it may work. So, we have you. We have you. Where is you? Come on, actually show yourself. Reveal thine secrets. No, that's the literal alert box. I'm trying to move this one thing. If I can move that, then, you know, something if I rule the world. Wait a minute. I think we got something here. Oh, right. I can't reduce the opacity to nothing. But what if I were to... No, that's... Is that the position or the size? That seems to be the size. Can we use zero values? Please? If I were to use zero values, that would mean... It wouldn't show up, right? Look, I'm trying to figure this out. So if I were to do that, what happens if we were to...
In the Star Cipher, all my stars are going mad hyper, cause they be moving, the party's grooving, and we...
I apologize if you guys hear this twice.
George, if your Elo still rocks with you for 10 months, damn, hands got hands.
Theo Elo? Seriously? Okay. So what happens if I were to save this? Keep that to zero value. And... Close this screen so that I don't hear it twice if it plays up. Fucking genius, baby! Let's go! Alright, cool. We got, So, as you can see... I have a bit of a new notification widget, and it's mostly because Extreme Elements, the goat, and they had this anime stream overlay, and I was like, damn, that notification is kind of sick. I want it. It's a taste of things to come. Hopefully I can get this layout stuff done, but with my current issue, progress has slowed tremendously. But hopefully I can get things balling in due time. But with that in mind, now that I've unfortunately we have like wasted 25 minutes of your lives, let's go ahead and at least try and dive into the game itself. I need to see if my hand can take it anyway, so this works out. So the game that I'm playing tonight, or I'm going to play a little bit of it tonight, and I'm probably going to try and play something else just to test my limits, quote unquote. Excuse me, my apologies. Is playing Holocure, Saved Fans. I'm close to kind of clearing out everything to it, and if anybody knows, like, Vampire Survivors, and what else is it called? Oh yeah, no, mainly Vampire Survivors. It was kind of a game like that. Oh wait, I found everything already? Oh, cool. I literally started up the game to make sure that I found all the items, but I've already found all the items. Oh, we'll just do a... We'll do a quick endless run then, just for giggles. And hopefully my hand is up to the challenge. Because I literally tried to turn my hand slowly and it said, what the fuck do you think you're doing? Okay. Alright. Yeah, maybe I am losing full range of the hand. Maybe I am. Alright. Back into the position. We're gonna take a deep breath. And I basically ended up kind of unlocking all the girls, but at the same time, I don't have like everything that you can use or get out of the game. So since I'm just running endless, it's just going to be me trying to figure out how I'm going to leak out words for 30 minutes while having done nothing but lament over my hand. Like, even... Maybe I could... I've yet to play this. It looks hella cool. You're in luck. It's completely free to download. And they also have like their own automatic updater in one of their recent patches. So you're able to have a good time whenever you wanted to dip your feet into it. I'm probably going to just play through... What have I not done a clear with yet? Because I immediately did a clear with ASCII and Iris as soon as I got them. And they had a karaoke stream this morning and I was fucking awake. I was awake. But I was also glad to have caught it during the time. I'm going to play as the Rapping Reaper in endless mode. I can't do hard mode yet. I do not have the power, the strength to survive. I'm not too pressed in running the difficulty up right now anyway. Especially since my hand is still on that I low-key hate you. So, one of the cool things, or at least one of the cool things that I found from playing this game is that you are able to move in, you know, you're moving in 8-way direction, but the characters, their primary attack typically ends up depending on where they're facing. And you have the ability of holding a button to at least have them strafe and keep their eyes in one, you know, keep their reticle or attack sequence in that particular direction. But when I first started playing this, I treated it exactly like what's the game called? Vampire Survivors. So in Vampire Survivors, we didn't have that. We literally fucking sat there and just wherever you move, that's where you look now, player. Have fun. And I don't know if there is a strafe button in that game. But that's what I was like, damn, this game's kind of a struggle. They really got you working in it. You gotta like kite and shit. You gotta move up, make sure you time it to move down and then move back up. And I was like, damn, this is kind of lit, but a little rough on the hands, don't you think? But no, it was me just not knowing all the controls. So it's definitely way better now than how it was then for me. And when I learned how to strafe, it did make a lot of the gameplay easier. But of course, you know, if you're into like roguelites, you start off at level 1 every new run, and the more as you kill the enemies, or kill the enemies, the more as you save the fans, the more as you save the fans, the more experience you get, the more items that drop. And when you defeat bosses, you get things from, I think it was called Holodun, where you get more items through that as well. And it's a real nice homage and love letter to things Hollow Life. And my understanding per Pat telling Wooly is there is no straight. For Vampire Survivors, yeah. Like, what I'm doing right now is strafing, where I'm still facing this way, but I'm still moving in every direction. Yeah, I meant for Vampire Survivors. Yeah. Yeah, it's just none. That shit don't exist. And it definitely would make someone feel a way if, like, their first game was this. Like, what do you mean ain't no strafing? But then you see how the weapons work and, like, how some of the characters start a weapons is like, yeah, there's no strafing because literally the weapons won't allow it. The characters don't start off with a unique weapon. They start off with a weapon that everyone can kind of obtain throughout the game. So I'm sitting here literally like getting a unique weapon. What's the words on my tongue? It's there. Oh, but yeah, unlike in Hollow Cure, everyone has a straight up unique weapon that they start off, and unique skills that you can level up as well. That's, you know, just changes the way that everyone plays. So what one build may work for one girl, you probably can and cannot get away with on another. And it brings a nice bit of variety to it. Why won't they give me the explosion thing? I want to make that kind of do. How? Okay, I think I remember that build. So I had to remember. There's some item combinations that still are a bit of a blur to me. And just, you know, just whatever build you want to go for, I'd say go for it. But I'm just out here like, usually when I start playing, it's try your best to just make it to where you can get to where your character specific skills and normal attack is maxed out as soon as possible. At least that's my strat. And it hasn't entirely failed me yet. Oh, finally, Death, I've been looking for you. The sweet release. But yeah, so the particular passive that I was looking for is Scally's passive, where there's a chance upon defeating an enemy, they'll explode and cause more damage. And I think that's really fucking cool. I do want the whammy water, but I forgot what it took to make the thing I really want to make out of it. Do I have the collapse? I do. Collapse menu. Okay, I remember. For a second, I forgot. Now, I remember. But yeah, one cool thing for Callie is when she starts killing, enemies that are normally clumped together could just start to create a chain effect to each other. So if they don't have enough health or she has enough damage, bodies hit the floor. And I think that's the coolest shit. Something, something off of their heads. Oh yeah, George, no wait, I think I told you the other day, but I will be clear for the Anime Weekend Atlanta trip. So I'll be attending that. And Climax of Night is like a week away, and I found out that or while it's not entirely certain, but I found out that I need to go get the what in God's name is it called? I need to get the booster shot. I still haven't been able to go around and do that. And according to their policy, it's like, hey, you need the, you need every part of the vaccination there, Chief. And I'm like, okay, I can do that. And then I heard from some homies that was like, no, you just needed the first two. I'm like, the what? Oh yeah, if you double vax before 10/2021, you need the booster. Yeah. And I just... literally from lamenting over my hand, I was just like, I can't do that. I can, but I'm literally sitting here like sobbing internally. My hand, this sucks. I could upgrade this. You know what, fuck it. I want them to be off of their heads. But yeah, if that is like, you know, the true requirement, because I, again, no idea. But if that is the true requirement, then I need to definitely consider that and get that darn thing done. Because I think I need to be clear within a certain amount of time to where I don't, where they'll be able to take the card. And I mean, it's still like 2 weeks out until the event. So I should, you know, I should be fine. In theory, on paper, maybe. That's straight from what I remember. It was fuzzy coming down from the horse's mouth too, but some homies of mine got clarification. Yeah, I know a few folks that are, too many. I know like a person that's supposed to be part of staff. It's like, yeah, I know a few people. Yeah, that's bullshit. That's cap. I know a person. Just one singular person. And they were like, you know, yeah, make sure that you're good to go when it's time. I would really like to grab that. Okay, thank you. I need to make myself more safe. I need to be the safest I have ever been. But yeah, part of me is looking forward to it. Part of me is also like, it's gonna be that way. Increase regular fan spawns and fans become 5% stronger. Gain 1 coin for every 5 targets defeated since taking this item. Don't I get a bonus for using Halu? I'm probably not gonna do that to myself though. You know, I'm streaming, fuck it. And my hand thankfully isn't on... My hand isn't crying yet. Well, correction, it is crying. But it's not what stopped me from streaming earlier. My hand feels fine and there's no current pain. But holy shit, when I was about to start streaming, it's like, I just, you know, I did a regular check my hand for motion and see if I can move everything okay. And I check that area between your thumb and your index finger, and I stretched it slightly, and that shit said, you fool, and I basically curled up. That was, it was a 10-0 matchup, there was no way I was getting through that one. And I was just like, yeah, you're right. I'ma just... Because it's like, it wasn't just like that area that went into pain. It was my thumb and that area in between. So I just said, okay, I understand. I put on my brace. I put on a splint for the thumb so it wouldn't bend and hurt anymore. And just laid there in my bed like, this fucking sucks. This, I was so ready to freaking... I was so ready to start the stream. And... have a good time, but I can't even do this. And then when I tried to sleep, it didn't last long, but it wasn't because of pain. It was because my sleep schedule is all levels of fucked and there's no way I can stop it. This is just my life now. And when I got up in like an hour, it was like, my hand's okay again. Or at least as okay as it's willing to be. And, you know, can't be, you know, beggars can't be choosers in that information, in that situation. So I'm just glad that I have a bit of function back, but I definitely need to be mindful in some levels of careful, because it's definitely been, it's just been an overall ordeal. I don't have another doctor's visit until next month in November. So I'm gonna be on a mission survive type beat for that time frame. And part of me think I can do it, but if I have the same reaction that I had with my hand just like, you know, a few hours ago today, then I definitely need to, you know, I may have to just force a bigger doctor's bill on my ass. Don't want to do it. I would love it if I didn't do that. But the hospital that I go to, they typically were only able to like see me by the month, and they don't necessarily take walk-ins, so I would have had to go into like, oh, it probably needs to go to the emergency room. And you know how that goes. I take my black ass in there, my no healthcare insurance having ass in there. They're gonna look at me, I'm gonna look at them and be like, doc, can you help me? I'm like, sure. And then they fucking tell me the total price. And they were like, can you pay it? I'm like, no. And then they're gonna be like, so it's treason then? And then like, cut off my hand. That sounded darker now that I actually said it. But yeah, basically it's rough out here. And as I normally but always say, it's cold outside. It's not entirely cold outside just yet, but it is pretty cold outside. Increase regular fan spawns more. Fans become 15% stronger. Gain one holo coin for every four targets defeated since taking this item. Sure. When the enemies become more stronger, I'm pretty sure it just means they touch me, I fold. And also, they probably die harder. Die hard too. Die harder. Die hard 3. Kill them dead or something. I don't know. I need to finish an item anyway, so let's go with this. Okay. Now, from what I'm able to tell so far from just playing and everything, I'm noticing a bit of a phantom pain. Haha, Metal Gear reference. But the reason I'm saying that is that the area that acted that was acting up on my wrist is kind of still reacting as to what's going on. And with the way that it's still reacting, it's like I can't say that I fully notice it, but there is small levels of discomfort. But I can't fully be like, yeah, I'm in agony. I don't think I can. It's like, hey, remember you have carpal, so you know, chill out with your wrist, okay? I mean, heck, it may be due to, may also be due to just controller play, and if that is the case, then my next step would be to, hey, don't play a game, just chat now. And I can probably do that. Probably. I mean, I would try. That's about all that I can do, is like literally try. I would like more damage, but I would also like to be able to heal potentially.
I do like money,
but the healing, be mindful of the healing. But yeah, it'll be a bummer if my hand is like, if my wrist just gives way, but I also wouldn't be surprised considering just kind of how the damages have built or felt like it's built up. And it truly, truly feels like, you know, truly feels like a, just over time, it's like, what in God's name are you doing for tapping on a keyboard so much? So, just should have been more mindful of that. Cronies, back the fuck off. Wait a second. Isn't a giant crony supposed to be here? I guess they'll come in time. I'm taking damage, gaining vulnerability, but you lose damage. Ooh. I can't do that. I need to hurt somebody. Oh no, it's the time room. You'll create a time paradox. Boss. Just killed a child. Mission complete. That's right, there is why you're the best, boss. One and only. Oh shit. That crony jumped on me almost immediately. You know what? The range of this is kind of ridiculous. Miami water. More of the CEO's tears. Now I got shit falling from the sky. This was the move I was waiting for. Now, one of the cool things with the game, and you're able to do it in Vampire Survivors as well, is that you're able to fuse your items together. Fusing items together are known as collabs in this game. And collabs can make already, like, previously strong items fucking wacky. And there's like give or take two items that I really enjoy, and one of them I'm still trying to build, but for this shit right here, this just cutting boards falling from the sky, this brings a smile to my face. Something about the wanton destruction. Do I want to take another sip of this Halu, or do I want... No, I want better pickup range. I need to pick up things from further away. Thank you, Sana. Oh boy. Now, the drawback to building this particular item is now I'm not able to push the enemy away from around me. So I find myself in a bit of a predicament of like, oh boy, I can't properly zone them out. I need for these things to kill. Just, I am no longer looking to make that type of safety. I only wish for murder. I must give the enemy the sweet release of death. Body pillow would probably help defensive wise. I just really need some help with crit or just help straight up damage. Because I'm gonna take another sip of this holly. Oh god. Da-da-da. But also, I can't help an axe. I need it. If you guys can. I need a sound quality check. Because it's been so long, I have no idea if things sound okay, if things sound wacky. Heck, I'm not even sure how I probably sound the same loud self, so that's probably just, you know, the more things change, the more things stay the same, as they say. Okay, cool. Wami water's maxed out. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is the, increase regular fan spawns and even further beyond, and fans become 33% stronger. Are you sure about this? That sounds ominous. Let's fucking do it. We'll see what happens. Halu, level 4, level 5. Don't do it. If it shows up on rotation, I may have to indulge, if you will. Let's see. Oh. Tries to enhance the weapons like fucking 90%. Just let me pack a little more heat. This is a unlimited mode, so if I remember, well, not unlimited. This is endless mode, so endless mode will kick in at, what is the term? 30 minutes, if I remember. And I got absolutely swarmed by the time I got to 30 minutes. That was nightmarish, but it did happen. Come on, give me the darn BL books. I just want you to die for me. Baby, just die for me. I'm begging on my knees. Why won't you fade away? Okay, cool. So it looks like those cords at least kind of stops them for a second. Just fast enough for me to be like, okay, cool, we're still in this. We're not dead yet. Whew. Man, somehow I managed to cut through right on time. But yeah, from my understanding right now, I'm still just monitoring my hand. And it's still that same little area that's like, hey, well, not hey, stop it, but hey, I'm here. I'm reminding you that you, you know, you probably, not you probably should take it easy, because even if I take it easy, it's still going to scream bloody murder. But it's just, hey, I'm here, I exist. You probably need to make sure that you're being careful with yourself and and taking your proper, you know, taking proper measurements to not. I have trapped myself. I think this may accidentally be the end of the road. Let's try again. 96% chance, and it still fails. Remarkable. Unprecedented, even. Also, I'm very confused at it. It makes no sense. Gosh, these saplings really want to run my fade. Like, it's almost not even the humans. Hello. That boss touches me. That's kind of the end of the road. He looks... Hey, the BL book. Finally. I'll be able to build the other main item that I really would like to build. Do I want to build an idol song? Does idol song go with those tears? I don't think it does. Okay, no, I didn't take it. But does it? No, that would have been a big mistake. What can I use with the idle tilt? Oh. So I saw an item, you know, called spider cooking. If I would have put that together with these, with the CEO's tears, I would kind of become a lot more safe. Because I'm currently really fast, but I have nothing to, like, slow the enemies down. Bread. But... And if I had something that can at least tell them, you know, chill out. Like, I have the whammy water right now, which sends out a pushback in a cone. But since I upgraded the cutting board, I don't have something that covers my sides anymore. If I get the spider cooking item, it creates a circle around me that slows enemies. Simple, effective, and viable to tell the enemy to back the fuck up. Excuse me. I'm begging on my knees. Why won't you fade away? Alright, so we're almost at the 20 minute marker, which means I'll have like 10 minutes before Armageddon. I'm surprised I survived this long with Halu, but I guess since I wasn't going for like a specific build, I'm able to kind of skate by a little bit better. Alright, this is the last 10 minutes and I have nothing to slow or get the enemy to frick off me, and I have stopped in place, so death is imminent. The sweet release will take me soon. Never mind. I've weaseled out. I'm a genius. Let me talk to you, Tensai Desu. But with that said, what ops go? I'm a genius. Oh no. Yeah, that can happen real fucking quick in this game. Especially like on some of the more squishy characters. Like, it's a good thing I'm using Cali. Cali has 82 HP, and like even with the Halu, it, you know, I just grit my teeth and bear it. Oh, there you are. And there she goes. So, for a normal stage, every big old waffle, yes, small Ame has arrived. So every normal stage, at the 20 minute marker, you'll fight the final boss for just the regular stage. Once you defeat the boss, you clear the stage. And for the first stage, it's small Ame. Hello, sister. Sister, I am in emotional pain, sister. How are you doing today, sister? It's funny that I'm in emotional pain, where as I should be in more physical pain, but the physical pain is not necessarily there. She was supposed to have ground pounded me. I can't hit Ame as accurately as I need to right now, which is remarkable because of the whammy water and all the bubbas making me need to move in visual pain. You're in visual pain? Why are you in visual pain? What has you in visual pain, sister? Please don't tell me that you're watching things that hurt you. That's typically my job. This game. Why this game? Why does the, oh god. Why does this, hurt you? Lose 50 pickup range by gaining more money and increase speed. I'm fine. Give me a little more damage. Oof. I don't know why my lower back is I don't know why my lower back is hurting. This is actually a really good drop. They gave me the spider cooking that I was literally just talking about. If I can build this up in time, I'll be able to get the collaboration. That would help a lot. But if I remember, wasn't you know, games like Vampire Survivors and stuff not your cup of tea anyway, sister? No, that's a gold. I need the collab. Finally, one of my favorite items can be built. The Frozen Sea. A collaboration of the BL book and Whammy Water. Endless waves of ice that slows targets. So, putting enemies into a death crawl and hitting the shit out of them with ice. Ice books. Don't do it. It's right there. Do I want to build this last item first, though? Can I do it within the time frame? That's what I'm curious about the most. Because I really would like to get this bubble, and then I'll do it. I'll do it and be like, alright, that's my fate. But yeah, one of the cool things with Frozen Sea is that it sends a book around. And not only is it sending a book around, is sending out ice crystals to slow everything down, and now I can maneuver a lot better. Increase crit by 10%. Buff ends upon receiving damage. If eating food, 5% crit for 10 seconds. Finally, a crit item. Because Callie benefits from knocking the hell out of the opponents. And the more you kill, the more she kill. Feel me? Oh no, targets drop more money. I've already gone this far. You can kind of see the FPS kind of chug for a sec too. And it gets worse. Not for me. And I'm banging on the knees. Baby, let's go away. It's like you're moving in slow motion. Why did I walk in? This was not a smart idea. But the fact that I'm able to move just fast enough to, and deal enough kills enough to kind of slip out now, especially since if anything gets too close, they are sent into a death crawl because of the spider cooking. I can kind of chill, but I don't deal enough damage to where that's safe, sustainable, but whatever. A little more damage. Also, I didn't ask, how has your day been, sister? Has it been tumultuous? Has it been boring? Has it... Fuck, I'm surrounded again. Has it been just a day? Because there's a lot of days where it's just been just a day. I did some official scouting stuff. That was fun. That's a lot of big niggas. I'm in trouble. I can't farm no more, can I? Yamuro. Y'all are looking extra chunky, please. I want you to die for me. I just want you to die for me. Why won't you die for me? I'm begging on my knees. You're looking extra chunky. Yeah, the gameplay is slow, but thankfully it's not too demanding on my model. Oh no, there's a fence. I'm fine. Literally, if not for like the massive slowdown that I'm able to at least cause the enemies as well, I'd be in a lot more trouble. And then the speed that I built up earlier allows me to weasel out of situations that, like that, for example, that normally I would have just been like caught dead in the water. It would have been over with. Come on, I can't kill anything fast enough to level up anymore. I can, but I have to make my way down. And that's easier said than done. Cause I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder. Uh-oh. Okay. We did it, Reddit. So now, whatever loose kill that I may have gotten, I can see if I can collect something from it.
Baby, please, why won't you die for me? Begging on my knees, just want you to go away. Why won't you die for me? I just want you to die for me. Baby, just die for me. I'm begging on my knees.
Okay, let's see. I am going to... Well, let's test our reroll feature. You have no more rerolls, but now I have spider cooking max. So that means I'll be able to get that last item and then potentially challenge God. Oh, I can slip through here. It's just... So going through endless mode, the best benefit that I could probably say about endless mode is the copious amount of money that you do make from playing through it. Lord in heaven, no. I heard the drop. I can't get there. There's too many enemies. But I need to get to that anvil. Not like this. Move it! That wasn't enough. When special meter is still charging, increase crit by 15%. Okay. Out of my way. Yes. And now with this fusion, a collaboration of spider cooking and the CEO's tears. The dream is dead and there is no hope. Bubble shield also slows targets. So now, there should be a smorgasbord of just what the fuck going across the map. So tears everywhere, a slowing bubble, and ice shards. Left, right, and center. And I can only, I can only do so much at this point. But if I deal with enough enemies, maybe I can get that last sip of Halu. The one that said, don't do it. there are so many enemies that they're kind of getting pushed into me. I don't think I can weasel my way out of this one, but I'm trying. I would love to turn around and hit the enemy, but I genuinely can't. Okay. Well, nope. I had a second of breathing room and it was like, no, bitch, what do you think you're doing? What can I use? Thought I leveled that up. You know what? Level it up. Okay. Turn around. Dodge and avoid. Hike. The sonolites were not having it. I was soon to become bread. Chill. I hate threading the needle like this. That makes me nervous. Die. Why won't you die for me? I just want you to die for me. Maybe just die for me. I'm begging on my knees. Why can't you go away? There's a lot of points in this where I'm like, geez, I don't think I can really maneuver through this anymore. And with the frame rates, it's making the seconds go by that much slower. But this is, depending on who you ask, peak gameplay. It might not be your desired results, but this is what it looks like. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh no! Oh no! I finally got stuck. I finally got stuck avoiding it. I couldn't get that last sip of Halu. Oh well, that's a lot of fucking money. And that's, wow, 10k dead enemies. That's kind of an achievement in itself. Oh well, esports. This is fine. So with this amount of money, I could run the gacha. I could get upgrades to get a little bit stronger. My head says run the gacha. That's what my head is saying. So I will. And since there's a chance of getting characters' outfits from running the gacha, and depending on character outfit, blahzy blahzy blahzy, I want to level up the myth girls actually. So let's see. What will we get in 9 draws? A 1. Alright. Gura is more powerful. To who? Alright. Kiwawa is more powerful. 3. Kiwawa is more powerful. Alright. 4. Yo, Summer Kiwawa. Kiaro in the fucking cat fit. This is nice. This does put a smile to my face. A 5. Thank you. I appreciate it. Mori gets a power up. A 6. Alright. Goomba is even more powerful. 7. Gura is gonna become a murderer. Okay, this is fair. 8. Alright, we're finally channeling our inner Enonis. And a 9. Yeah, they really want me to take Gura out there and eat someone. Just consume. So, with 9... What were those tiers called? I think they were gacha tiers. I forgot their proper name. I could choose to level up one of the girls. I don't think I can afford their alternate outfits. No, their alternate outfits cost 15 tiers. So that's just not happening. I was hoping to get Ponytail Mori, but, you know, live and learn. At least we got Kiara's outfit. Oh, right. Watson does have to dress. Shit. Do I have a goal? I asked myself, do I have a goal? No. Should I do a run with powered up Guru? Yes, G rank 5. I'll probably still get folded like a whole wallet. This is fine. What I've learned from this bit of playing is that an area of my wrist is, it's not in pain, it's just annoyed. And that makes sense. The other side of my wrist is perfectly fine. The bottom area where I was told that, like, the primary pain of carpal tunnel would take off is not doing anything. My thumb and that entire area that went out of commission some hours ago, like, if I had a hand cam or something, I could probably be a bit more specific, but I don't have that. I'm sorry. But the thumb area where I was using the controller for is also fine. So once again, I start asking what is up with my hand. Is my hand screwed? Is my hand okay? I don't know. But I know if I try to type and stuff like that, then I know I probably wouldn't be streaming for much longer. I'd just be like, yeah, guys, I gotta end this. I'm sorry. But no, that's not the case. So we're back to just being confused about our hand, but we know that our hand has moments where it goes, hey, you're in pain. Stop what you're doing. Right now, it's not necessarily one of those moments, and it's kind of a good thing. So I wanted to do at least one more test, I guess. So I played a game on the lighter spectrum. I don't want to switch over to anything too heavy, though. What can we do? I know what we can do. Okay. So, like, one of the last regular streams that I did before my hand went completely kaput. Quit. But one of the last things that I did before my hand went completely kaput was, I played, what was it called? It was on the tip of my tongue. I was playing SSX3, so I can try and pull that up again. That's something to do. That's kind of chill. Oh dear God, I accidentally typed with the left hand. The bright side is I caught myself as I typed in SSX and was like, pull that fucking hand back. Do not take yourself out of the game like this, you idiot. Ah, I see Flame has arrived. Thank you for the trick. I appreciate it. I thought I got a new follower. I do be the... You're not an idiot. Don't speak like that. It's all hood and a good. I need to figure out how I bring up SSX3 again. Because I don't remember. I've literally forgotten everything I've learned. Forgotten fighting games. Forgot what it means to play a game. Forgot what it means to love. Nah, I'm mash on wake up. So you were playing the Street Fighter 6 beta, I see. Were you mashing that drive impact there, Chief? Were you clapping massive dog? I mean cheeks. Cheeks. Yes. Cheeks. Okay. This. That. Pretty boy. What are you doing? Ah, I see. Get out. Okay. So this should work? No? You? Oh no. Not this issue again. I remember this issue, but I don't remember how I fixed it. Okay, so it's definitely not you. It's not you either. What if I did this? This. Here. Here. No? Ah! That kind of bites. I'm trying to get the thing working. If you guys hear like absolutely nothing, I guess it's an issue on my end, huh? But the game don't want to show up. Come on. You claim that you capture any full screen application. Don't fuck with me. Oh, wait. I'm a genius. I'm bright. I knew I could do it. I knew I had it in me. This is great. This is awesome, Eve. Okay. Cool. So we got that. Got this. Go here. I think I need to add
down
you.
These newly designed, never-before-seen racetracks where the terrain borders on the insane.
Okay. I think I got everything showing. I don't know to what degree this is going to work. So. Wait a second. I'm using the wrong controller, aren't I? Okay, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let's unplug this controller. Let's see if we can just plug in this one. Yes, no, maybe. It's looking like a no there, Chief. Hang on. I'm gonna try this. Action will reset the current state. Yes. And then do that. Uh-oh. Come on, give me the full screen. Give me the full screen. We need the maximum screen, the maximum spider. Now, hopefully, this fixed the issue. I doubt it. But we'll see. So, I basically... I've basically been playing on an Xbox 360 controller and the 360 controller only. This gives me an opportunity to test out
Radio Big.
The PlayStation 4 controller.
Eyes and ears of SSX for spectators and competitors
alike. If it works.
Broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over
262
mountain cans.
Why? Why is it not working? You were... Hang on. There's no way that you're not working. Come on now. Let's see. You're binding, lock input, blah, 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 blah. What do you mean detached?
There's some mountain info for those of you out riding today. Reports in from Peak program. 1.
Yes. Kill. Oof. That was a bit of overkill. Okay. So, do that. Completely reset the application. Also, how are you doing tonight, Flame? I apologize. I've just kind of been... Well, of course I've been going for a minute. But I've been just kind of off. It's probably the best way to put it. Just kind of off. We're trying to see the other way around, but... Hand hurt, man. Well, hand was hurting, man. Okay. Oh, come on, open up. Okay, cool. This should work? Maybe?
EA Sports.
All right. Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay, cool. But do we still have a save file? Because if everything in the emulator was giving me trouble, then I wouldn't be surprised if the game itself gave me trouble. Okay. Yo, is that the homie? Is that the refreshing H2O himself? I just have hand issues, but how are you doing tonight? I am at work. I'm streaming later than usual. This is on par with my former streaming time, but I started streaming later than usual because my normal streaming time, my hand went into Bloody Murder, Meltdown, DEFCON 5 mode. And if you didn't hear the news and stuff, I found out that I most likely have carpal tunnel, and my left hand hates me. Understandably so, I've been doing too much. You work till midnight now? Oh shit. Oh, so you don't, okay, I got you. That's kind of sick though. Do you need me to toss you into my wrist braces or compression gloves? I was gonna look into compression gloves tomorrow, actually. I have to go to the pharmacy for a booster shot. So I was gonna grab some from there, consider grabbing some from there. The main issue though, like, the thing that really sets my hand off for some reason, it's not controller use, thankfully, but more so keyboard use. And when typing on the keyboard with my left hand or playing FPS, constantly moving those particular fingers that are tied to carpal, it's like, that's where the problem starts. They help. I'm the same way in my right hand. Yo, I feel you. I just... Like, it sucks that my left hand is the hand to kind of go down like that, because this is my writing hand. I can't learn how to write my right hand. That's gonna go way south. So if I lose, like, most of this stuff in the left hand, I'm gonna be extra fucking sad, but it's like, if it does come down to it, I was told either steroids or surgery would be the course of action for it. And it's like, well, you know, I can still do quarter circles, but I've lost reaction times on button presses for sure. I think this isn't as bright of a bright side, but I never had the reaction time to begin with to lose. But if I lose, like, if I do lose access to doing, like, pretzel motions and shit like that, yeah, I'll probably be a little bummed. Just a little. But I should be fine. But thank you for the offer. I really need to consider. Not consider. I do need to just make sure I look into it. But I basically have been stress testing. I've basically been stress testing my hand. I don't remember how to play. Killer hotness, maybe? But yeah, I've been stress testing my hand before my appointment. I think I've already did the super pipe. I'll go again. It's fine. But I've been stress testing my hand playing a few loose games. I played a bit of
the pipe snakes in on itself.
It's on my tongue. This is going to be on the tip of my tongue. Don't go missing. I played a good bit of Overwatch 2. Play a little bit with some friends. I played a little bit by myself. And I didn't have any problems. I played a little bit of Vampire Survivors, Holocure, just to make sure I can do some light gaming. That worked no problem too. And what else have I played? I tried to do some combos in, it's not Guilty Gear, Blazblue Central Fiction. So aside from the time when I did that very short live stream and tested out my hand, and my hand told me, "What the fuck you think you're doing?" I can actually do one of my old combos. There's not much stress, much problems with it, but you know, trying to make sure that I keep moderation, take my time with everything, and not absolutely clap my hand. And it's definitely a work in progress. My request here is Felix the House Cat. I think I've done this. I think I did this during the last stream. But I do love Super Pipe, so this is fine. But yeah, I just found myself in a situation of just, since I've basically have done too much in terms of just, what's the term? In terms of just playing games and also, damn it, I keep blinking out. It's been a while since I've done this stream, but literally done too much in terms of just trying to make more content, trying to make videos, trying to play games on and off stream, trying to learn how to use the snack box. Just, I literally told my hand to go through the ringer, suffer. Gotta get your hands good for the 24-hour ballroom at Con. Con has a 24-hour ballroom? I didn't know that. That's gonna be sick. I know that it's gonna be at a new venue. So, damn, 24-hour ballroom? That sounds like it's gonna be a really good time. I'm looking forward to seeing some homies that said they'll be there. And they're actually looking forward to seeing me. And I'm just like, why are you looking forward to seeing me? I just do shit. But it honestly does feel nice. Yeah, Shinobi announced that not too long ago. Oh, that's why I didn't know. Makes sense. Fair and also balanced. I'm probably gonna mess up this run. But yeah, damn, 24-hour ballroom. I don't know if I have enough for a 24-hour venue though. I wiped out? How? Damn, there goes that run. But anyway. I guess, is it worth a shot? You know? See? Testing your limits? Going, as cliche as it sounds, beyond? Plus more drink? You can say plus ultra, but... it just seems more fitting just go more I am bombing this run, but yeah, just more drink. But also that would beg the question of, would you be looking to try and do it for the whole 24-hour venue, or were you looking to go in like day for day? Not day for day. For it to hold out for the entire venue, it literally, I would be like, the room would be absolutely and utterly covered in, that good drink, as I would, coin it. Oh shit. I've wiped out so many times and I only have 10 seconds. I have to finish the run. I'm too high in the sky. I'm too high in the sky. I'm too high in the sky. Are you kidding me? This? happens. It happens. Sorry, you didn't win. You went too sick with it. Alright, run it back anyway. Well, you see, during the planning stages, it wasn't 24 hours yet. And now that it is a massive maybe on it being good to go. I understand. I mean, since it was an entirely new venue, I don't think anyone would have guessed, like, yo, Khan's, you know, Khan's gonna finally be a 24-hour venue spot. The only thing I can think of that was like a 24 hours was, what in the world is it called? It's on the tip of my tongue. I swear to you, I know names of things. AWA, because I think that was the last place I was ever at that was like, we have a 24-hour venue and such. I remember the last time that I spent literally all night out at the convention or at an AWA and found myself, well, me and the homie Fever found ourselves just sleeping in the manga library. It just, look man, it just be that way sometimes. If it isn't obvious, I really do love, I love these events specifically. Just super pipe. Even in, what is it called? Even in games like Tony Hawk's, if you give me a half pipe of any form, that's probably where I'm gonna spend most of my line at. And I can't explain why. Vert was the way to go. Street lines fucked me up inside. I kinda got better at doing street stuff, but it was just, you know, this, that, and other. So that's why, like, even the slope style stuff in this game kind of fucks with me. Style mount. Can I ride my way down normally? I would very much so like to just ride normally. I can't ride normally, can I? I want a free ride from the yellow station down to the style mile. Okay. Okay, cool.
We're back with EA.
This gives me the opportunity to still be able to speak while playing. Snakes in on itself. But yeah, freaking
seems some SSX riders thought so too.
When it comes to SSX, and for me personally, SSX SSX 3. Right, SSX 3 is still just my
Supreme, Nate Logan,
my absolute favorite. Because you know, it built on shit. It built on the magic and appeal that SSX Tricky brought. And as I try to make sure I explain to anyone I talk to, I like to be connected to music, and if the soundtrack is banging, thank you, I appreciate it. I need it all injected into my veins. And when, you know, small Kira, when I used to play this, and even when my I'd say my overall just music taste was a bit more closed off. If that makes sense. You know, hey, I'm an inner city kid, just growing up, all I know is the hip hop tracks and like the American Top 40 tracks. And that one song that they played on all of the iPod commercials. The Caesars Jerk It Out and stuff. Oh damn. But even the few songs that I had listened to in this game was like, yes, this is great. This is the coolest shit to me. And it kind of just carried over. Like, of course, you know, developing music tastes and all that and whatever. Uh-oh. Hey, yo, we learned the trick. Is that CC? That's nuts. What's up, Draku? And I see you recovered a good amount to be able to stream. Now, funny thing about that, CC, there's no recovery. It's just, I found out what I'm still able to do and what I'm not able to do. What I'm still able to do is play on controller, but what I'm not able to do is, like, you know, keyboard, mouse things. Like, I could probably get away with League of Legends type games, so I can play Eternal Return. Am I going to try that during the stream? No. But when it comes to playing, like, you know, the shooters and playing Apex, games like that, I can now only play it on controller, and I'm suffering bad, and I hate it, because it took me so long to get used to my aim, to get a crumb of accuracy, and as a, like, an Ana player in Overwatch, now that I'm stuck on just playing controller, you won't believe the amount of shots I miss. You know the term of you miss 100% of the shots that you don't take? Yeah, I'm currently missing 100% of the shots that I take. It's beautiful. You love to see it. You hate to see it. You truly hate to see it. I have ideas then. Like utility-based controllers for PC. Like the hotkey kind of switches. Thinking it'll help you. Oh wow, I made it over. I don't know what you're talking about, I'm sorry. I thought I did, and then the more I looked at it, I'm like, I am scratching my head. figuratively, scratching my head. Not literally. Like the Wacom kind of thing. Huh. Well, the thing is, I almost said COVID. The carpal issue isn't on the hand for the mouse. I can use my mouse perfectly fine. The problem lies in the hand for the movement. My WASD keys my actual fucking writing hand, the ability that I have to draw is literally in jeopardy, in danger, and I'm very sad about it. But if I could use like a walk-on for movement stuff, yeah, it'd probably been nice. Or play stuff like Valorant with the controller and everything, and I can set that up with DS4 Windows. But you know, concern and all that. So like a remote, but some remotes have like analog sticks on them. I don't know. Shit's just weird. Like, another thing I could do, and it just popped up in my head. It sounds stupid as hell on paper, but literally use my MMO mouse, set all of the buttons onto the mouse, and play the whole damn game one-handed. And it's like, that sounds like some Insano-style shit. And a surefire way of fucking up my right hand along with the left hand. So I'm not gonna do that either. I'll link you one on Discord? Okay. Well, I'll definitely have to give that a look-see. Slopestyle is one of my... Slopestyle is kind of one of my not as great modes because, you know, in late game for SSX, you gotta learn how to do an entire wipeless run, and you have to do a full line, and it, To those that don't know what a line is, you're basically just trying to keep your combo going without it dropping ever, and doing a full bloody stage while not wiping out when you're as accident prone as I am. It don't work out. I'm just gonna let you know. No. It's just an image. I gotcha. But yeah, this game, everything about it, at least for me, is always just one of those. It's a sense of comfort. I'm going to crash, aren't I? It's a sense of comfort. Bit of nostalgia. Like this game, SSX on Tour, technically, because that was like my first exposure to Banquet as a band. Just what I need. And just the SSX series in general was always a, you know, it was always just an experience for me. And it's something that I used to look back fondly on. Especially like having those long days of classes, school and shit, and coming home to just kind of rip it up on the slopes. Analog stick extenders can also help significantly. Well, like, again, CC, my issue wasn't onto using controller. My issue ended up for me at literally doing too much. Like, it is literally day in, day out, I'm on a computer trying to do video edits, trying to type things, trying to play games for hours on end and never taking any breaks, not ever. It's kind of I put it on myself. So that is just a friendly reminder. Make sure you take your breaks. Make sure you do proper stretching exercises. And for the love of God, don't take yourself out of the game. Because I did go through like a slight issue initially. I went through a slight issue how long ago? Several years ago. I want to say it was slightly after I had surgery on the very same wrist that kind of said I give up on life. But what happened? Oh, right. That I had a bit of a scare during that time, whereas my hand kind of had enough, but it had enough because I was, lack of a better term, I kept falling asleep on that wrist. So the wrist you had surgery on, that you'd definitely be in danger with, you kept falling asleep on it. And you did nothing but, uh-oh. Yeah. But literally kept falling asleep on it. Every time I woke up, yes, my wrist was, like, in a lot of pain because of it. And it was one of those, you kind of did it to yourself. Like, that was some easily avoidable stuff. But of course, after, you know, ice treatment and proper rest, things got easier on my hand then. But, you know, nowadays, the easier on my hand part, it's only gotten harder. And I guess after the events of Hand Zone 3 Cam, I wanted that whole combo bonus. But yeah, after just events of sleeping on hand more, I kind of had it coming. Yeah, I'm not getting first place here. Slopestyle is like my worst mode, and I explained that at the beginning. But yo, I got second. That's kind of sick in itself. I see that you finally utilized the, emotes. Nice, nice.
You and me in the backcountry. Let's see what you're made of.
Alright, cool. So we got challenged to the, backcountry race. But yeah, I do really appreciate it, CC. Oh yeah, so literally this Chad color-coded 97 here during my hiatus was like, hey, what are you looking for in getting a emote? And I'm like, well, I got a list of things, but I don't know what I'm gonna get just yet. All I heard from this motherfucker was bet. And then eventually he just saw I saw a work in progress, and I'm like, ain't no fucking way you commissioned me an emo. An animated one at that. And then it's of me singing. And I'm just like, I'm still floored by it. A little bit blown away. I love it to bits and pieces, and I wanted to use it more, but obviously I haven't been streaming. So I kept it a bit of a secret, and it was gonna be like when I was gonna do the debut. Man, thought I was lying just because. I didn't think you were lying. I just thought you were curious as what I was looking into for emotes. I didn't think you were literally gonna get me the thing, and I'm like, you don't gotta do that, don't do that. And then you did it. And I'm just like, bro, you thought I was mother faker. I indeed thought you were not actually doing the thing. But I appreciate it nonetheless. Like, I wish that my hand didn't delay me actually doing a proper rollout, but I'll look into trying to get the layout things properly done. I'm probably gonna have to also ask for a lot of time and maybe a bit of help for it. Like, some of the stuff that I gotta do requires me to code, and since I still can't type, I'd say a good ETA, if I were to do it all by myself, a good ETA would be like late November, mid-December for all of that stuff to be done. but since my hand has literally hampered and rained on my parade, ergonomics keyboard, that won't help because the, well, I don't know what will help right now. My big issue is that as I'm typing with my fingers now, the tips of my fingers have become extremely sensitive and they scream bloody murder. The keyboard is split in two. It'll probably help with the whole range of motion thing and how, you know, how your wrists are normally set up on a traditional keyboard. So yeah, maybe ergonomics would help. I was thinking of just looking into those, looking into a keyboard where the buttons can also feel softer. So like, as I'm pressing the buttons, Radio Big, back again. I don't feel like I am slamming on the buttons as I'm moving around and stuff. Because like with this mechanical keyboard, it's very responsive. And I have to keep my hand, my bum hand away from clicking on this damn thing or clacking on this damn thing. But basically, the buttons are really good. A little too good to where I kind of just tap a keystroke and that bitch is going in and it touches the bottom, or I can barely fucking breathe on it and it will count as a press. And there's a chance that just even the keyboard choice or the switches, the mechanical keyboard switches, like the buttons that I press, could have been an issue. But deep inside, I know that the main issue was I kept falling asleep on my wrist and then constantly doing too much on top of that. So it was just a compounded issue of you genuinely have fucked yourself. Have fun. Have you tried a program that allows you to use controller analogs like buttons, like a mouse or anything? Yes. DS4 Windows basically works like that. Even though it's a bit of an old program nowadays, I still rely on it for just if I needed that particular use. And I used to utilize my DS4 controller as a means to like navigate the internet, watching videos, so on and so forth, when I'm just having downtime and not playing anything. But using that as a full keyboard is not necessarily possible. What am I doing? Oh, right. I'm doing a race. Come on, don't crash. I'm trying my best to not drop this run. And it's rough because just even trying to play this, knowing how accident prone I am, I will hit something. My run will drop. Oh my god, I almost tried to do a trick. Uh-oh. Okay. We're still here. We're still at it. And we lost our combo. Damn it. Like, I was playing safe and everything to make sure that this did not occur. Oh, fuck. I can't believe you done this. So now, not only do I have to make up for lost trickage, but I need to make sure that my end game combo is better than his score. Why? Sometimes it just don't hit. Okay. Uh-oh. Every time I do that trick, every gosh darn time. Uh-oh. How did that flip work? Not as full keyboard, but potentially better on your hands. And in some cases, you don't need to rely on the keys the whole time. PS5 controller with the keyboard attachment. Keyboard attachment in general at this rate because, like, strangely enough, since years of playing video games, my, you know, the hand is not, like, the hand is more okay. The thumbs are more okay than tippy-tappy with the rest of the fingers, if that makes sense. Wait, is this the bottom? Is this the bottom? I don't know if I want or not. But I also don't have a PS5 controller. I don't have a PS5 controller. I have a PS4 controller. PS4 controller is... makes me sad inside, but I have it. And it's mainly because, the analog drift that always exists in the darn thing for some reason or other. Roofless jam complete, and I was fretting over nothing. I should have access to the Pikachu jam. But also, and this is important, CC, with the keyboard attachment, costs money, and I'm currently in a position of where I don't have money. And say if I were to get a payout from the stream and everything, if I were to get a payout from that, I wouldn't be able to, what's the term? I probably wouldn't have spent it on the keyboard. It would either go back into the stream so I can, either get more art for you guys or try and, get something new, something nice for y'all. Or we go to hospital bills. Most likely the latter, I'm not gonna hold you. That's the downside of having no insurance. Like, we're trying, man. We are trying to make it. But I do know, like, the next time I go to the hospital, hopefully they'll be, they'll still be, things won't go into hyper overdrive, good luck, you're fucked levels of bad, and they'll be able to, like, just, they'll be able to, try and help me out in this issue. I really like the wind blowing feature on this stage. Like that particular jump where it's like the winds are so strong, it's literally forcing you to curve. That shit is just fucking chef's kiss. Uh-oh. I knew I was gonna do it. It wasn't... What? I thought I was high enough. Can we get much higher? I was so high, but they weren't having it. PS4 controller has third-party ones too. Thinks about it. But they're third-party ones, but I guess that doesn't matter. That'd be... Definitely would be cheaper. It would definitely be cheaper to grab the PS4 controller version. So. Oh no. Hey, let's go. Now that I have Uber, I'm gonna end up brainlessly tricking into pain. Happens every time. It's like $20. Yeah, but understand, $20 to a broke motherfucker is still a lot. And while it's crying. While it's really crying, so. Whether it's like, on one hand, it used to be affordable. Right now, it's like, I really should, I'd have to take that into consideration. And I would be under the impression of you get where I'm coming from. It's like, I wish it was that simple, but it's not that simple at the moment. But, you know, shit will get... Shit may get better. In time. In time. I'm not sure about my hand right now, but... As of 2 hours and 7 minutes into the stream, my hand isn't screaming bloody murder. I still have full functionality of my hand. And, you know, shit's not weird,
you know,
so.
I'm thinking of popping this in, hitting repeat, and grabbing my board and just going riding, you know? This is the Chemical Brothers. I might be back.
Okay, cool. So, we're at least positive. We're not having a negative run here. We totally could have been having a negative run here. I'm gonna get strapped for cash very soon as well. Shit. I do hope that, man, I hope the shit makes a turnaround for you as well there, Chief. Like, as far as my understanding goes, like, a lot of the homies are just, in one way or another, my homies are out here hurting. And it sucks. It really does. And for some people, it's in more ways than one. So, I mean, shit, we're just trying to make it. Oh, fudge. Just gotta keep the good vibes going. Well, yeah, that too. Because it's like, it's a bit of the make sure that, oh, damn, I messed that up. Make sure the energy vibes are good. And making sure that you're able to find a way through, like, whatever situation is ailing you. And that, if you ask me, is like the hard part of it all. Sometimes just figuring out what do I need to do to make this situation better. It can either sit directly in your face or be, no, it's not that simple. And to find that particular line is the real challenge of it all, if you ask me. But if the homies can keep the vibes up, you can better see the light sometimes. Yeah. Yeah, but... And I know I'm supposed to be the one that's like, oh, shining light of positivity and shit, but there's a reason why this is the black model. There's also the times where even the homies can't pull you out of that darkness. You know? Like, it's not... That's not what's going on with me right now. No. Please don't misconstrue. But... I've been there before. And just that type of sensation, that type of feeling, like, really not knowing what's next for you is very fucking daunting. Uh-oh. But can we stop you from going deeper into the darkness? I mean, I'm molded by it. It's kind of natural for me, but, I at least have an idea for that limit to where it's not going to be an issue of I'm going to the point of no return and you will never see me again. I've dealt with that battle before. There's a reason I'm still here. Cool. I have peak 3 access. And my hands are still fine. Score to beat. Your score. Transport. Reset. Now, don't take me to peak 3 just yet. I want to go to... Wait. I want to... Wait, what's that? Oh, that's a race. I want to go to the yellow station.
You're back with Radio Big.
Time for Radio Big. I want to level up some skills. I got a lot of freaking money. And I need my Elise to be even more powerful.
With turbo high pressure and rocket propelled precipitation combined with
I appreciate you, Lucy Liu.
Wow, I need to take a large breath there. Clear skies during the day, lots of snow at night. That's all you need to know.
So
now for a mountain update. I won't bore you all with all the details.
But it's one of the things that I really do love about SSX 3 is that
miles of untracked
power, even though the odds of just a giant triple mountain city like area and shit existing, like how on one hand ridiculous it can sound, I always love the aesthetic of it. To whereas there's all this snow, snowboarding's like the primary way of getting around. I don't know how these tram systems are working. And just where, you know, during the time, having this DJ just telling you about the different happenings that's going on. I get, did I put an idea in my head? No, not really. The thing that was kind of was about to pop into my head, I think was going to be like, hey, what if I just start doing news shit? Just talk about the current happenings and going ons. Just be a fucking reaction channel. But maybe. Depends on my hand at this rate. And I have some homies with, nice, they're very grounded. The logic makes sense, if you ask me. And asking for their opinions on situations also would be pretty cool. So, maybe that's not too bad of a thought. It's something to consider. Everything's something to consider. Especially since the hand is tapped out, I have to be more open to doing any... I would be more open to doing... to doing more stuff. And I don't mind a variety. I think one of the hard things for me has been living up to feeling like I can be fearless. Like, it doesn't feel like that I can translate that well. Somehow to some people's eyes, I'm doing it. And I don't, like I said, it just doesn't, it don't feel like it to me. But shit, if it seems like I'm doing something right, stick at it, keep at it, do your best, try not to fall. So I have leveled the hell out of some of our skills. Yes, overwrite the save. I was able to do tricks, I was able to flex my fingers. Return to game. Save progress again, because this is what I used to do during the PlayStation 2 era anyway. It's like, if I had a memory card for the game, and I'm like, I don't know if I'm gonna... hey, did I save? You should probably save again.
And you're back.
And I'm sure some folks can relate to it, because it's just like, I don't know if I save. Let me just make sure.
Your board won't wax itself, and your MCOM can't read your messages for you.
Damn. Your MCOM can't read your messages for you? Then how you read messages? That's crazy. Alright, we're going up to... almost said ship 3. We're going up to peak 3. And if you heard the snap of my fingers, I promise you I did not use the bum hand. That was the right hand. The hand that can actually do it. Well, I could probably do it with the left hand. I'm dumb enough. I can still snap my fingers. It's just not as impactful, but also my hands are that hand is sweaty. Why is this hand sweaty compared to the other one? I don't fucking know. But it be that way. In terms of testing random ability to do stuff. While this is going on, let's see if this works. It does still work!
Once there's a break in the storm, check out what's going on up on the throne. Seems a few of the SSX guys and gals are out there ripping it up.
What is the context of that emote?
No events, no crowds.
Okay.
Just snow, baby.
Okay. I've explained it a few times, and understandably, I don't mind explaining it every time it comes up. That is... I mean... Okay, so that's literally just one of the many indicators of me saying, hey, I am a Seraph. Let me reiterate, even though I look perfectly human right now, I am a Seraph. That particular image is, and you can see it in like my transmission to, what are they called? Transitions. You can kind of see it in my transitions loosely. But basically, it's just my character's eyes. It's Alzora. It's Alzora, Sin, and Kiraku's eyes, respectively. So that's why you see the blue, the red, and the yellow. One indicates the, you know, one indicates the blue eyes, one indicates the red eyes, one indicates the yellow eyes, which could also be seen as a loose way of referencing a Seraph's six wings. Also, it's pretty cool to put side by side with Regigigas, but you know.
Didn't need that right now.
But that's why the emoji itself is called Be Not Afraid. If I could do the whole multiple eye thing.
Nailing it.
Like on my actual model, like I could, but it wouldn't look right. Since I can't make them blink and stuff like that. It would be all like, you know, having multiple eyes and all that stuff. What if the six wings had those corresponding colors? I've considered it, but I considered it. Design-wise, I said there's no need for me to do that, but in a way, it's a yes and no. But basically, say... What? That tree wasn't a grindable tree? Are you kidding me? Okay, whatever. Say I was in full Seraph form. If I was in full Seraph form right now, the wings would not be separate colors like that. They'd all be one uniform color. But design-wise, there are things that would indicate, like, if they, you know, if it was just standalone, like if I was Alzora form, you'd see. Well, no. I think I'm getting my own shit. I think I'm getting my own information mixed up.
You're listening to Radio Big. It's the biggest snowboard event of the decade on the biggest mountain around SSX.
Yeah, I'm getting my own information mixed up. So,
moves to the
basically,
due to the ever-changing weather,
the wings would typically lean more towards of being like the light sky blue.
Where spectators run a risk just
and if I wasn't in like that full Seraphim form, then it wouldn't
things are going well for
if it wasn't in that full Seraphim form, then it wouldn't show
vengeance. Her riding is coming together in a big she adds even more wins to an already impressive record.
Then it wouldn't show like the different colors or anything of that nature.
Take my word for it.
Okay. So I've gotten to peak 3. I settled here. It's been 2 hours, 21 minutes. Nice for a first stream back. Well, at least a first stream back to test my hands. What is that? What the hell is Oh. As if, okay, so there's an Imiru emote, which is like, what the fuck is, that's a nose. That is indeed a nose. Okay, alright. Also, okay. Color me, you have my attention. I still don't necessarily know what Imiru does. CeCe, what kind of creator is Imiru, if you don't mind me asking?
Here's the circuit's latest. The name says it all, baby. Much too much. Where else would you go to catch the latest big air action? I think it's safe to say it's going to be legendary, so don't miss it. Make sure you stay with Radio Big for all your news.
Stay with Radio Big for all your news. All your needs, all your wants, your desires. Imiru just kind of does just chatting streams and occasionally speed runs Mario 64. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's like literally until I saw like your emotes, I've never seen or heard of the woman. And I was like, oh, she's kind of pretty. So, you know, out of just genuine curiosity, I was just like, you know what, CeCe should know whatever she does, I guess. What does she do? And just like, thank you, I appreciate it. She's also cosplays, but that's a given. Yeah. I did an early jump. I'm kind of worried for my safety. Yeah, baby, let's go. Okay, that was almost bad. That feel when I'm not a tier 3 Imiru simp yet. Don't let your dreams be dreams. If you wish to be the tier 3 Imiru sub, just do it. I mean, probably not do it now. You literally just told me about, hey, I may not have the money, so don't do it now. But oh, that sucks. But in time and all that. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, you know what? This run has kind of been dog water. I need more money. I need money. I was like, shit, me too. Yo, shout outs to How High. I mean, understandably for me, that was a fun movie. That was great. I need more power. I'm sorry, I can't do Virgil justice. That's never been. That's never been my strong suit. If I had more quantum power, maybe. You heard her. She's real and she's spectacular. Oh my god. Kind of a shitty run, but I got third place. I kind of want to try it again, but I always know that peak three is always typically my worst to perform at. It mostly because I can't keep a line, as you can tell. And if you can't keep a whole combo going, you're gonna have a tough time. And that's just, you know, that shit's just guaranteed. And you know me, it's your boy, Accident Prone Kira. Yeah, baby, yeah, woo! The throne, the black station, gravitude, much too much, perpendiculous, kicked out. Fuck it, just
welcome back to
just transport
Radio
me there.
Big. Time for some SSX news now. We kicked out. A slow style on this course,
but yeah.
You better have your game face on. Kicked out, love that name, sounds evil. Kinda
okay.
I'm gonna enjoy this one, so check it
but
out
yeah.
On Peak 3 today.
This has been fun. It's been nice to be able to try and stream again. Like, I... On the real... That last little... it was very few people that I think saw it, unless someone saw the VOD, because I didn't bother deleting the VOD. But that last stream I did put me so far down in the dumps when my hand just was refusing to do anything, cooperate, or even work. And I just spent... I did spend several nights like... Shit, this may actually be it. I said I wasn't gonna stop, but I may have actually needed to have stopped. I wish I wasn't stuck in competitive stuff to where I could enjoy a game like this. Like, I wanna grind Burnout Revenge again and get all the cars. Fair. Entirely fair. I used to take, cause, I mean, I've told you I used to take games way too seriously, a few years back, to where, you know, it did have actual effect to my just general peace and well-being. I won't say it had an effect on my mental. I mean, of course, in competitive games, you want to win, and you'll feel the stress. Oh no, you'll feel the stress of taking those L's and shit. But take it however you will, but a thing that I learned how to do when I was very small is I didn't have too many games or opportunities to be competitive. It was like I spent a lot of time alone. And when you spend a lot of time alone, to some degree, you have to start to make your own fun. And I used to sit there and play fighting games. And I would just play stuff like, I play SSX 3. But like Soul Calibur 3 for hours in like either a single player mode or literally just playing the hardest computer in training mode until I just understood how some of the things work. And it's weird. I think I'm starting to feel like I'm sounding weird. Am I sounding weird? It's one of those doing what you gotta do type beats, really. Because I know I cap at average average level. It never bothers me to lose. I just need the games to be objectively worth putting the hours in, or else I'm stuck mad. Finding enjoyment out of the competitive games themselves. Fair. Because I think about it in a way of while playing games and stuff is I'm here for the chaos. It's like, sure, I could play to win. That's one way of going about it. But what if I do this stupid thing and it works? And I don't know where that mindset kind of came in, and I wanna owe it to my friends that I played League of Legends and shit with. Whereas, yeah, there were times where we played the game to win. But more often than not, we didn't give a fuck. We just did shit. And if we took an L, it was like, oh, well, you know, it be that way. There's always a better tomorrow. On to the next, next game, I guess. They were whatever toxic gamer word that the early 2010s would produce. Hell, go even further back, the early 2000s, because, you know, the climate of things were different from then to now, and I will tell any and everyone, I was never always a patron saint. Right. I probably could have gamer word with the best of them. Nowadays, not so much. A lot of the mean bones have left my body. I don't know what to tell you. I complain about modern fight. I'm going to hit that. Yeah, you're. I complain about modern fighters a lot. Yeah. True, I call myself the IK God in P4U2 for a reason. Sometimes we do a bit of trolling. Yeah, like, literally just play. It helps to play the game to just to have those smaller goals. Because, yeah, overall winning something is sweet and all. But there's a lot of situations where you'll find yourself, woefully outclassed. And your ass is about to get washed from here to Sunday. But did you just block that mix-up? Damn, that's pretty sick. That's nice. Pat yourself on the back for that. Fuck no, baby. So what, you don't want positive, Kira? Do you want me to go back to crying about my hand? I can go back to crying about my hand. But yeah, like, literally freaking berate me. I kind of want to berate myself. So, during the time that I've been away, you've really just been back at doing, like, what the fuck have you even done since I've been away, huh? Have you just literally still been just mauling at the same games? Have you just literally done nothing but bitch in other people's chats? Oh man, don't disappoint me like this. I know you can do better. Let's release some stress. Flame, I don't know if I can release that stress, Chief. That's kind of crazy. That's one of those eight. Yo! I'm joking. I have no idea what's going on. I've been on one brain cell since the stream began. I ain't gonna hold you. Uh-oh. I keep doing that trick. The bar hop gets me wiped out every time. How did he know? How does he know? What was he cooking? Oh shit. Oh no! Didn't do it right. Oh, you keep fucking up. We'll get better. Never be alone. Oh, bar hop. Every time I do the bar hop, I just say, hey, wanna just fuck up your run real quick? Yeah? Then do it. Do the fucking skill. Do the bar hop. Wipe out. Now. Oh my gosh. No, not the bar harp again. Oh no. Yeah. How do I reset myself? Oh. I guess I just can't. I can't get up and over. I swear to you, I'm trying to get up and over. I'm literally stuck here. This sucks. This is hilarious, even. Okay, cool. Use that. Alright, cool. That's a completely failed run. We have to try again. You fucking lost me. Alright. But yeah. Playing this game is still a good feeling. Still a good feeling. Do I want to play Halo again? I know I probably shouldn't be thinking like that, but it's like, man, playing this reminds me of the times that, you know, I used to just sit there and play. Are you kidding me? That I used to sit there and, you know, actively play Halo. And I mean, of course, it's like the Master Chief Collection Halo. Not so much as Infinite. And, you know, people have their reserves about Infinite and such, and I think they're, at this point, I think they're pretty darn valid. And it kind of breaks my heart inside, because, you know, it's a series that a lot of folks grew up with and played and enjoyed, loved, this, that, and other. And yeah, Infinite is still definitely the Halo of all time, I'll say. But Master Chief Collection still reminds me of, you know, those the times when I was genuinely out there just having a laugh with the homies, killing folks, teabagging bodies. You know, good old Xbox Live, where you were called every slur under the sun, and you just had to hold it. Good old, I say. Was I right there with the shits? Kinda. Just kinda. That was not good enough. I'm gonna get third place, I promise. Let's try again. It may help to not
enjoy while you can some Aphrodite for your listening pleasure.
I'm not gonna reset. Now, one thing that I am doing different than from when I used to play this. When I used to play SSX 3, when I used to play these games, I, on the first mistake, because I know that if I want first place, you simply can't drop your combo, and you can't crash. Like, on the first mistake, I speed run the reset button. Like, on, you barely see the frame where I'm crashing, and I'm just like, nope, gotta do it again. Wait, is the battle cry not working? Oh no. Oh. Hang on, is the battle cry not working? I was supposed to have jumped out of my fucking everything. Whoa. Check this myself. Sound alerts work. Battle cry. I think I know what's going on with that. Give me 1 second. Thank you for just bringing that to my attention there, Flame. You know when Twitch was going through the issues and no one could utilize or access like their Twitch chat or do any alerts or rewards and stuff like that? I thought it was like a deeper compromise issue, and I changed my password, so I think my trigger fire is not properly aligned. Excuse me. Wait, really? So it wasn't OBS. It wasn't OBS. Flame, give me some more money so I can sub to Amy. That's fair. That's balanced there, Chief. Okay. Will you connect to OBS? Will you just connect to OBS? Or am I going to have to work this out? Unable to establish a selection. What? Ain't no way, boy. Ain't no fucking way. You're joking, right? Wow. So enable. Oh, wait. I don't exactly remember how this works. So if this were to do that, this. Dap me up first. Why is it that I turn my back and look back and see that fucking emo? Flame, what the fuck, man? Why are you always trying to get people to dap you up? That hand. I think I see what's going on here. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Hey, would you like to use these details? But they said it connected. Make it make sense. Okay, so if it did connect. What the fuck? Nah, we dap it up. What the fuck? The first initiation to. So is this like similar to drinking the cum chalice or something? It still doesn't work. But it says it's connected, but it still doesn't work. Make it make sense, bro. I don't think it's connected anymore. But now it claims it's connected again. Apply. Okay. So if I were to apply and okay it, like, what the frick? Come on. I really like that darn. Oh god, if that doesn't work, then that means fight me doesn't work, doesn't it? Oh, I got work to do. This sucks. That is. I'll complain about that later. I don't think any of my sound alerts are working. I'm genuinely concerned at this rate. Don't you 404 page not found me. It is giving me the 404 page not found, guys. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, this is actually probably Choto Yabai. None of my sound alerts are working. Like, this isn't even an AO anymore. I'm gonna have to look into that. We can look into it a bit after playing, but I'm definitely going to have to look into that now. That sucks. Do I want to do this live? I can do it live. Fuck it, we'll do it live. Comes back to the game. I wipe the fuck out. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to figure that one out because I can't not have absolutely nothing. I refuse to have the audio not even exist. Like, it took me so long to properly get that stuff working. I will figure out how to bring it back. Thing that we set up to do, and we did it. So now that we did that, it's safe to save and stop. Race, freestyle, free ride, Black Station.
Once again, this is Radio Big. Okay, as far as slopestyle courses go, Kicked Out will go down in SSX track history as something to be feared and respected. What went on there today, trick-wise? Trust me, people will be talking about those
Take
scores for years.
To the lodge. You didn't buy any gear from here? Well, yeah, I guess. Skateboard deck. Third stuff. No allowance. Snow skate. The SSX 3000. For no other reason than to just be funky. Flaming hand. Flaming hands. Hand flares. Flaming boards. Working. That sounds cool. But that's not what we're here for. We're here to do this. Play progress before quitting. Yes. Like overwrite, yes. All right, cool, awesome.
Tell them later, buddy. When hair, buddy, if you're here, buddy, laying on the ground like hair, buddy.
I've been dreamcastled. That's crazy. Is that Phoenix? Hey, frick, how do I? Can I do the name? I should be able to copy your name, like this. No, doesn't work. You caught me literally trying to figure out a problem. But, yo, shout outs to Phoenix. It's so nice to see you. Hey, guys. It is perfect timing, Flame.
Oh, no.
That's how all raids go. So, there's an issue that's going on where most, if not all, of my audio, or not audio, my trigger fire sound alerts and my regular sound alerts are all knocked out. But before I get into that, yo, Joe, what's up? Hey, I'm Karakoneos. I'm a Sarah from Andromeda who sends its transmissions directly to you. I'm currently just testing my hand as I've recently gotten diagnosed with carpal tunnel. So I was just checking to see if I'm still able to play some games. I'm able to still play games on controller. And I was playing Holocure earlier and was playing a bit of a SSX3. Now I normally do singing, rapping, and creative stuff. At least I like creative stuff, like probably working on a layout or working on a video. But I can't do those things at the moment because my hands are still kind of jacked up. I'm still just trying to figure out what's next. Ooh, rip. Oh man, that's rough. Sing. Yeah. Not so much in form of like a karaoke stream, but I usually end up like singing a, oh man, you can't even sing. I can do like karaoke, not karaoke. I literally just say, not so much in the form of karaoke streams, but say using Audacity to record like a cover or recording lyrics and stuff like that. Oh, rap. Considering that my brain is a fried SK, I got you, but probably not in a way that you think I got you. Now, normally, there are two different ways I will greet a raid. And if I'm too hung up, I typically try to let my rhymes do the talking in the form of...
So long as you are willing to press continue, your game is never truly over. That's a quote from a friend.
これで皆さんにめまして私は寂しいしドゥスドゥス主の名前はキラクミオス私は一番になりたいすお願いすよろしく
You know I like to keep it nice to try to rock and excite ya. Now I invite ya to join in with all my stars in the star cipher. Andromeda is not too far. Please, this one, oh shit. We're coming live from the blue sun, playing sweet games or just singing. What you wanna run? Battle anybody? I don't care what your name is.
You wanna do what again?
My Nihongo is not Josu, it's mostly a Mata Mata. The Shokai was pretty cool, but my speaking is Muda Muda. I'm witter than Guda Guda, but this will be the day. If you're rocking with what I'm saying, you're well on your way.
Sabishi, shishinchi no monogatari.
Style wa choto hen zen zen owari. Most likely you saw one side of me and didn't want to party. The azure that's in my heart is shining as it plays. The verses that I spark is clearing through the haze. The show's about to start, you're in for a treat. Amending what was broken, we ain't saying defeat.
Are you listening? Continue. Are you listening? Hit continue. No matter how hard life gets, hit continue. Shine like the star you are. Hit continue.
And I saw you said, teach me, Phoenix. I mean, I don't mind trying. Typically, just songwriting, like for rapping songs, is, it can be a bit of a challenge because like trying to actually get the words and everything to fit together well can be a bit daunting initially, but I've also been writing raps for give or take 10 years or so it got a little bit easier, but I know my rapping style is also like not widely accepted, but it's fine. I have fun doing it and that's what matters the most. What was the song called? Sunset Bridge? You know what? No, this stuff should be properly pieced out, so I should be able to just play whatever. So why am I typing with the bad hand again? Stop. Cease. Chill out. But yeah. Raps. Oh my god. I do write songs in raps. Look, I have spelled raps W-R-A-P before. So you're completely fine. It's okay. Like I said, I'm trying to figure out what's going on with my sound alerts because, like, all of them have died. And it makes me very concerned. But the song that I played was literally called Continue. And you can find it over on my YouTube channel where I just have, like, all covers, original songs, just anything I make goes up there, and I think only exactly one song got shot by copyright that it just doesn't show up at all. And it was a song where I wrote to Blumenkrantz from Kill la Kill. That's the only song that I've ever made that is completely blocked everywhere. And it hurts inside because I loved that. Okay, whatever happened with the sound alerts thing, I think the sound alerts thing should work again, Flame. It's kind of weird, but Hang on. Let me check this. Did I click it? I think I clicked it. Please tell me I clicked it. It's not terrible. I found out that I did like over 100 songs when I've checked like the songs I've recorded. And my big weak point when it comes to just making music is literally I'm terrible at mixing. Very terrible. Do you usually sing over other songs or make the composition too? I typically sing over other songs. I wish that I knew how to make the composition and do beats and such, but it's never something that I necessarily sat down to learn. I also don't own any software to do that with because I don't have any instruments and my room is very small. I wouldn't have like the space capacity for it either. Oh yeah, man. Yeah, that's a really daunting thing for me too. Yeah, but I mean, I try and look on the bright side of things. People do it at least still like the fact that I'm trying to do it, and I like the fact that I'm trying to do it because I could have been like, oh, I don't like my voice and I'm really against it and I want to do I make crummy piano arrangements for my songs right now, but I really eventually get to the point to make fully produced song. I believe in you personally. Like, it's always fun to drop in on your karaoke's and hear you sing, and seeing you work on, be it like working in Blender for your model, working on your dancing VR chat. It's always a treat to just drop in and see you're always at it, as you're always among the stars. And I just sit here observing from the stars. So, you know, close but a bit far. You can always get a MIDI mini and some software to have every instrument. That's true. I used to have a mini MIDI. And I gave it to my friend who literally had FL Studio. And they started making beats. They started actually making beats and stuff with it, and I was like, cool. My college loan money did not go into the toilet. I'm a sailor who got lost in the sky. Hey, y'all. Okay. So you basically sail the stars. I'm literally just a Seraph from Andromeda who likes to observe everything. Okay, will this alert play? It will. Okay. Of all the ones I choose to play. I'm sorry. Okay, sound alerts work again. I use my friend's license with FL Studio for now. I'm probably going to have to ask one of my friends about that to see if I can get it working on my end too. Yeah, we traveled through so many worlds. True. Hey, Wonchan. It's nice to see you. It's nice to meet you. I'm Karakaneos. I'm a Seraph from Andromeda who likes to send his transmissions directly to you. And I see that you came here with Phoenix as well. I'm just trying to figure out what was going on with these sound alerts because I was basically winding down. The short story is I've been diagnosed with carpal tunnel syndrome. My fingers scream bloody murder if I type on a keyboard too much with my left hand only. I can still play games on my controller. And I just was trying to get back into the groove of streaming and things. So I've been on hiatus for God knows how long. I like the Zoom. It's a charm point of me at this point. Star Cipher story time. Let's make it official. Make what official? No, seriously, Flame, what are we making official? what story? What would you like to know? We have I have a redeem on this stream for 200 channel points. If I can tell you a story, or if you'd like to know anything lore related, as far as like VTuber wise, or if you'd like to know any actual life situation or things that I may have encountered, you feel free to ask me. And more often than not, I'll just answer it with as best recollection as I can. You have stories? Only if asked, more or not. What can you and cannot do right now with my hand? I can't play FPS games with my hand. That cover was not supposed to exist. Oh wait, no, the Violet would actually nuke it. It's fine. I can let that cover play. So that what you guys are hearing in the background is something completely different that that isn't even out yet, but I don't care. Do you usually make them up on the spot? My improv actually isn't that great. But as far as lore-wise, I can give you a nice explanation. It's like design choice for outfits or what if they're like friends around me or if they're people that I consider very close and very special. I can talk about Kiraku as a character and things that make him tick. The life of a dance is getting smacked by DMCA always. So I figured out the whole different audio tracks for my stream. So every song that you hear, and I'm so sorry, but every song that you hear won't end up on the VOD. So it's, I'm okay, if that makes sense. I'm okay for DMCA and if I were to clip anything. But yeah, as far as just making up a story, I can probably make up a story. You'd have to just give me a quick prompt and I'll fumble through it, but it will be done. You figured it out yourself, or is there a guide? A little bit of both, Flame. It still doesn't work well for a stream that's centered on music. That's true. That's true, because you're usually playing on your piano and everything as well, so it would still strike it. I'm sorry. Like, When I'm recording things through Audacity, that's probably the thing that I'll run into. Like, I could leave it VODless, but while I'm singing the songs, you know, it'd be a bit weird. Now my piano playing, okay. Dancing to silence looks weird. That's fair. And then going back into VODs and adding the music to it would be difficult. But my dance streams are constantly me. Yeah, that's the same with That's the same with my Audacity streams or singing covers like this particular. Oh, dear God, I swear to God, if this is OK, no, this is the official cover that I made, not the one that's not supposed to go out. Never mind that. That's a different story. And to go back to your point there, Flame, things that I can do with my hand, I still have full motion and function of my hand. If I wanted to, I can probably type up a paragraph right now. It's better that I don't. It's better that I don't, like, touch a keyboard or anything, but I can drive with this hand. I can eat with the hand. And, like I said, full motion. Nothing feels too out of place. There are times where, like, maybe a part of my wrist, like where my wrist will start hurting, or one of the three fingers, like the middle, index, or thumb, will go into extreme pain. And that's where I can't do anything. And that's why even now, like, my stream started late, because when I was going to start my stream, my hand went into excruciating pain. So instead of starting the stream, I said, I'm gonna just, you know, properly tie this up and just lay down. And that's all I could do. All right, I'll be lurking while I get a workout in. Go for it. By all means. Thank you for entrusting me with your community there, Phoenix. Hello, fellow travelers of the stars. Welcome to the Star Cipher. To those that are here, make yourself at home. We are just still making sure that I got everything, or my I's and T's dots. I'm making sure things are square. And I do be rambling, so I apologize ahead of time for that. But now I have the other issue I need to figure out of the sound alerts are working again, but Trigger Fire isn't. Yeah, Trigger Fire is still just not working. Maybe that's a deeper issue. Maybe there's something that I don't know is going on. So I'm gonna try refreshing this again. It shows the local host, the password. Okay. So what would happen if I were to just hit the chip? No? That's fine. Okay. Okay. So. Yep. Yeah, huh? So it's telling me that it's currently connected. Now, this is what this thing is telling me. Identify messages in and out, remote address, session duration. Why is it not keeping the connection? Make it make sense. This bites. Excuse me. My apologies. Excuse me, my apologies. This is only when I'm streaming that the occurrence of uncontrollable hiccups just take over. Okay. All right. Okay. Hey, would you like to? No. I would like to use what you guys have asked me to use and to keep in, because I'm going to Mac freaking lose it. All right. Now, I'm going to check. Things are going to get potentially loud if this works. Please don't get, feel jump scared, but headphone warning. Or no headphone warning at all. It didn't work. I'm not gonna scream. It just, for some reason, it will not connect. And I'm not sure why it won't. I'm supposed to have like all the audio triggers working.
Fight me! Fight me!
But that works.
Fight me! Fight me! Fight me!
Fight me works perfectly fine. What in... So, if Fight Me works, then now we're having a head-scratcher moment. Flame, I may have to refund you those Battlecry points. I don't know why it's giving me heck, though. Settings... Reward. Battlecry? I hear the Battlecry. Redeem. Why does that not work? I know I probably shouldn't be like addressing it live, but it's like, I don't mind if that's okay. Like, this isn't necessarily meant to be like a super serious stream anyway. It's like, I just wanted to see if I can stream again at all. And overall, this stream's kind of been a resounding success in that field, in that regard, and that puts a smile on my face. I just don't understand why maybe it's something on my end. I don't know, because there's the smaller sound alert.
Yeah,
That one works. Because that one's just a sound alert. But the other battle cry... supposed to be tied to... Did I misspell something? That can happen. And that's case sensitive. I hear the battle cry. Okay, no, they're both the same. You know, out of curiosity, out of sheer curiosity, is it a me issue? Is it a skill issue? I'm going to type in a command really quick and see if it'll play back. Huh. It's not playing back at all. So that's just concerning. All right. Well, lesson learned. I'm going to play it back on my end. So it's, you guys are probably going to end up hearing it. Just a heads up. Okay, so that works. But why is it not working here? You know, it's fine. It's fine. We had a good time. We had a pretty nice stream. I'll probably have to wrap my head around this and figure out what exactly is going on. I can do that off stream. It feels good that my hand didn't just absolutely go off on itself. So this is great. This is fine. Let's at least find a homie to raid since it's been a forever and a day. And I have streamed for 3 hours, so it's definitely better that we stop at the healthy time and not at the you fool, you're too late. There's a lot of folks that's been doing art and stuff. A couple of people doing a bit of singing. You know what? Should I do it in terms of good old fashioned? Just the one time for the one time? I mean, I know I always end up raiding the man when I stream, but... Oh! You know what? No! This person's a cool person. But same time... you know what? If I'm stuck between two people, this calls for a coin flip. So, I'm going to grab this coin. I would show it live, but I... hand cam and I only have one camera. Things suck. So, first choice or second choice? First choice it is. Alright. So, with that in mind... I will be passing it off to, I'll be passing it off to one Rate 101. They're currently playing Sona 4 Arena Ultimax, and let's get this raid word out of all caps. But yeah, this has been a really good time. I am just glad that I was at least able to stream and my hand didn't go into an unfortunate overdrive of sorts. So hopefully I can kind of get back into the groove of things. And if I can, streams would be give or take. I'm gonna attempt Monday, Wednesday, and Friday and hope that I can stick to it. it's not guaranteed. I'm sorry, Flame. Pizza dough is also one of those rewards that don't seem to be clicking, and I don't get it. I don't understand. It's blowing my mind and it's making me sad inside, but I'll have to fix that up. But yeah, we're gonna pass it off to Raytay 101. You know we're here for you, homie. Yeah, I got you. But yeah, with that in mind, since it's been a while, I'm probably gonna mess it up. Just like I messed up the intro at the beginning of the stream. But with that said, I must bid you all adieu. This has been Karak and Neo signing off for tonight, and I want you all to remember that you're always welcome here for another verse. Now go out there and shine like the star that you are. Until next time, sayonara to Bayasumi 1.
Talk with me. The story shows that's how the cipher rolls, you know. And then we let it go into the sky. So chill with me. We give it all in our mind. It's always feeling so fun. It's hard to come up to get down. It's time to feel through the sound. You got the feeling right now. We bouncing, getting all out. Rocking a smile, just come and rock with us now. High in the sky, you feeling right. It's not a fun to flight. If you consent, it's gonna mean you coming home tonight. Anatawa, Tamaka, Ida, away. Okay, we're gonna start. We hit continue yesterday. Like,
wait a minute. did I get? I stopped my raid at the very last second because I've been no you'd Ray. So. Wait. So I raided you. You raided. Okay. I'm not out of my. Okay. I think this is making sense now. Hey guys. I'm Kiroko Neos. I'm a Sarah from Andromeda, who sends his transmissions directly to you. And I literally was raiding Ray, who raided me, and I stopped my raid at the last second. I'm like, something's wrong. And now I'm looking at my stream twice. Yeah! I was literally raiding you, and I was doing the outro and everything, and you just raided me, and I was like, oh, now this makes sense. This is fine. Yeah, I'm a Sarah from Andromeda. I'd like to send my Sarah submissions directly to you. And I was basically... Okay, I'll give you guys the real quick... the real quick information. You thought it was you sending the transmission. Nah, it's your turn now. Yeah, it's my turn now. But... Okay. Hello, X-Tim. Hello, Ray. This is a very interesting faux pas, but the real quick information is I did a random late night stream because I was recently diagnosed with carpal tunnel. So I wanted to see if my hands were still good to just play games in general. I can only play games using my controller now, so that's counted me out for most games that require keyboard and mouse support that names isn't League of Legends. I played a little bit of Holocure, and that's like a Vampire Survivors type game. And then I played a little bit of SSX 3. And as I was about to wrap up the stream and send my group your way, you brought your group. you brought your squad to me. So it's like, this is a fun little mix. To some degree, I'll live. My hand does hurt. Like, I was going to stream way earlier in the day, and my hand was kind of like, yeah, you're not going to do that, Chief. So I did take a break on that. And then when my hand felt better, I did start up a stream. So with this in mind now, that we're in this strange predicament, I can talk for a quick second. Like, that's fine. I can find a homie to raid. It's all good. But it feels nice to be back at least attempting to stream. During the stream, my hands did not give way or anything. So I'm really appreciative of you raiding me. I'm just slightly caught off guard. So obviously there's a bit of a nervousness, but yo, shout outs to Ray. Shout outs to Tay. Shout outs to Ray Tay 101. Is that literally me getting IK? Eight? No motherfucking goddamn way. Of all the things, of all the clips to show, I get owned on my own stream. What are the odds? The Persona disrespect lives on. I'm going to try and play fighting games again. Who got it out for Kuraku right now? I don't know. Oh no, Flame. But I'm going to try and play a bit more Persona again. Playing on a controller doesn't hurt my thumb too much. I can use the D-pad fine. Nah, let me find them. I don't know, man. But I've just been having not the best of nights, or not the best of previous nights. Tonight's been great. I've had a really good night. I've enjoyed myself, and it's been fun. I know it, as you can see on the clock to the upper left, it's on the later end of things, and I don't mind just going ahead and I know I'm not falling asleep, but I do know that I don't want to push it, if that makes sense. Now, the carpal tunnel is considered to be in both hands. Only my left hand is kind of like on the bad end of it, to whereas, you know, my pressing buttons on a keyboard and stuff doesn't feel good. So I can still do this, that, and other, and that's fine, but I'll be fine. I'll be fine over time. I was literally like going to just put some ice on my hand and kind of wind down, if that makes sense. But yeah, there are games that I'm still able to play that I'd like to play. I still want to try and get Apex going again. I have to do more of the BlazBlue Central Fiction. I must partake in the BBC. F. Yeah, I hope so too. I want to get back into playing some more Guilty Gear Strive. I owe a couple of friends some first to fives. I hope they don't take it easy on me because of my hand issue. They shouldn't. They're probably going to just run the floor with me since I've not played in so long. And I want to try and get like open lobbies up and going again, even if I put myself onto like auto pass and just watch others play. Kraku, hear me out. Exert Rev 2. Dude, I already have Rev 2 downloaded. I'm waiting for the rollback beta to implement. I'll try to play. I'll put it that way. I will try to play. I'm just happy to be able to play Soul again, but you know, this, that, and other. it's still the whole, will I cry about my hand? My hand has to be up for it. And I don't know how long of those sessions that I can have where I'm actively playing. I don't mind just sitting here talking, because sometimes I end up just, I do be talking though, and it don't stop. And I don't know if somebody would be like, yo, shut up, Kira, or no, please continue. I enjoy hearing your voice. I've gotten both sides. And I'm just going to take the compliment at this point. But other than that, I've had a good, yeah, it's been a good night. My hand is not doing any weird stuff or being mad at me. And I've just been winding down. But yeah, shit. CeCe, who did you even play in Rev 2, if you don't mind me asking? Because I don't think I've asked you if you're Rev 2 main. You play Kai and Strive. And yeah, that's about all I know. Kai Jam Soul. So we play pretty much similar characters, because it's Soul Jam Mei for me. I'm learning Elfelt. I saw the streams. Yeah, I saw that you were learning Elfelt, Ray. I'm not sure if there's too many like resources out there, but I know, if memory serves me right, there's supposed to be like an Elfelt Discord. And with the Elfelt Discord, you'd be able, maybe they'll have like a holy Bible that'll help you like get more tech for Elfelt, learn some of her BNBs, and actually get the stuff down. I wanted to learn Elfelt, and what ended up happening was I couldn't do her reload loops. So it's like, if I lost out on that amount of damage, it may be better that I don't put my hands through it, because when I tried to do those reload loops, I tired out my hands so darn bad. And it's kind of the same, it was kind of the same effect as when I was practicing all out attack combos in not Monster Hunter, Persona 4 Arena, where, you know, you press the button to make sure you get the maximum amount of hits to get the launch. And it's like, yeah, this is bad. Do worry, I have a hard time with that too. I got you, I follow. It's no problem. But yeah, like after that issue, it was just like, I just went back to playing Soul, because I played Guilty Gear since Double X Reload or X2 Reload. And I used to just play Soul. And like Soul and technically Jam. And then eventually I unlocked Justice in that game. And hey, Soren, you're in here, and I appreciate you being in here. The issue is I'm kind of on the last legs. Like, a lot of stuff has occurred. But the short of it, one, I have carpal tunnel. Two, I was testing my limits. Three, my limits are pretty okay for a 3-hour stream still. Four, as I was raiding Reite 101, I was also being raided by Reite 101. Five, here we are. just conversing a little bit longer. Have we surpassed our limits though? No, but I'm not gonna threaten my hand health any further over it. Fate has decided. I mean, I could leave the stream on and just have like a passive open lobby or something going. I mean, I don't know how that'd work, but it's something that can possibly be done. Keep going. I am always at the tail end of everything though. I'm glad to see and hear you doing fine. Now, Soren, doing fine is objective. Objective. Subjective. My hand feels fine right now. When I was going to start my stream earlier, my hand went through the ringer. You're alive then. I'm alive. That is the, there it is. Yo, shout outs to the sword. Like, if you guys enjoy my voice.
What?
That fucking laugh. That entire Wii. Oh my god.
Big shot to the face.
Okay.
All
right. But if you guys enjoy my voice, I definitely recommend catching him whenever he is live. Soren does really cool stuff. Apparently he was recently playing Multiverses. I was planning on doing like a collab with a friend for that. I'm still waiting for that thing to occur. But it's all good. It's all good. We're chilling. We're big chilling. But yeah, I'm doing fine for right now. My hand isn't entirely my hand isn't in the pits at the moment, but I do need to properly give it rest and I need to be sensible about this. So as much as I'd love to keep the stream and everything going and continuing the conversation, you know what? Fuck it. I'll give it 30 more minutes if that's all right with y'all. I'm not going to type or do anything. So now it's kind of strictly just chatting at this point. So, you know, for the sake of my hand and for the sake of just, I guess, a bit more of sanity, I can keep things at, you know, at this point. So with that in mind, I think a minute passed by when I was making that point. Set a timer 28 minutes from now. Like, I'm not going to fall asleep anytime soon. So if y'all have anything you wanted to do on the side, there is any, if you just wanted to lurk the stream or anything of that nature, by all means, go for it. Wow, I didn't expect for that song to even start playing. I want to play a different song. Yo, Paramore? So long as Paramore doesn't live ding you for DMCA, we should be fine. Have y'all heard the new Paramore song that came out recently? It sounds nice. I know it's not the Paramore that I remember, but it still sounds nice. And it's still great to hear that Hayley can blow. She can sing a song very, very great. Like, the way that she's able to carry her notes, she's only has grown in power with time, and it's scary. But yeah, some of the random things that I do on stream, you know, for anyone that's new, anyone part of Ray's raid, or Ray's Uno reverse card, as I'm gonna call it for now. I do a bit of singing. I do a bit of rapping. I like writing lyrics for songs. Clearly, I can't write lyrics at the moment because of my hand, but I can still sing covers on stream, and I can still rap like songs on stream here and there. So I like doing music things. I like doing fighting games. I like just playing games in general. I'm probably not too competitive. Like, I'll let you guys know that, like, right out of the gate. And I tend to play to try and just have fun with everyone. My skill level would be that of, you know, I never really gauge my own skill level. It's probably, I'm someone that'll go 0-2 at your fighting game major, but if you catch me at an anime con, I'm probably gonna mop the floor with a regular con goer. And, you know, that's the ebb and flow of things. It's like, skilled enough to know what's going on, not skilled enough to really get a W. But if I can do something stupid and it work, that's what I look forward to. Other than deciding it for yourself, how do you tell your own skill level? Well, one of the main things with determining your own skill level, I would assume, this ain't factual, but determining your own skill level is one of those things of having enough experience in the case of, like, having played enough games or just having played enough variety of opponents throughout, like, either years, months, a game's lifespan to be like, okay, I do this and understand what's has happened here, what levels of improvement that I need to work on there, and how objective or how you really just kind of scaling yourself in comparison to others. What are things that you're picking up on that you're able to do and things that others are picking up on that is like they don't know that they're doing it or not. So it's just one of those eventual, do I have the knowledge of this, or am I not too bright or privy on like tech or levels of just being able to do certain combos or skills. So the way I'd normally just, the way that I determined my own skill level is just, yeah, relative sense of other players, plus in tiers. I can't tier list. I'm someone that likes everything, so tier list wouldn't make much sense for me. So in my case, it's like, oh, I actually have a perfect example. I'm part of, and I'd never mind giving away my location, because before being a VTuber, I'm a face streamer. Well, I was a face streamer, and I like showing my face anyway. You're going to find it one way or another. I'm part of the Birmingham fighting game community, and Birmingham usually has the short name in FGC of just Birmingham, Alabama. So it usually has the short name of just Bama FGC. Bama FGC is known for their Guilty Gear players. Their Guilty Gear players, be it plus, like Bama in general, for plus R, for Exert, for Strive, for all those games, there's some scary motherfuckers to, you know, that you have to deal with there. And that's overall a really good thing, right? But if I were to get up and were to play against these folks, I'm getting mopped, mollywopped, absolutely destroyed. It won't even come close. And they can explain to me what, you know, either what I'm doing wrong and what I can improve on. And some of it makes sense. And then it goes down to asking yourself, are you willing to learn that? Are you willing to hunker down and really get that type of information in? But say if I go online and play some random folks or just a couple of homies that's like, yeah, I like Guilty Gear, but they didn't play it on a competitive sense. And then I sit there and jump in. It's like, I'm now the final boss for some reason. And it's like, it's that weird, what is it called? Imposter syndrome? It's that weird, I was supposed to not let that song play because that is a live strike. But it's like a bit of an imposter feeling of like, why am I a final boss? I shouldn't be a final boss. I'm not that good, but I'm not that good in my relative area. But I'm a little bit better to, you know, just casual homies that I usually end up playing with. And it's weird. That's probably the best way to put it. It's just weird. So telling your own skill level, there's so many ways of going about it, but ultimately where you determine yourself at is just, you know, wherever you determine yourself at, so long as you know that there's always at least some way to improve, like you never will truly peak. There's always something new to learn when it comes to just anything. like literally anything. I can't really think of any game or situation where you're like, this is all that I need to know about X, Y, or Z topic. Like, even if you were to get like, not necessarily political. I don't know that. I'm kind of dropping the ball on terms and stuff. Brain's definitely in the scramble, but literally, it's just like, even if you feel like you know everything, someone's going to end up changing the question. And for better or worse, it's up to you whether you want to determine, like, is this worth finding the answer to? Or is this, like, a waste of my brain power and time? And, you know, that once again, subjective. Because I would say, like, some stuff I'm like, I know I should probably learn this, but I don't want to. And then there are some things where it's like, okay, I'm actually interested in learning this. I need to figure out how to do so. And it goes back to, I guess, on yourself and that willpower. I can just ramble on for hours, guys. Please, for the love of God, stop me. But yeah, just skill level is always weird, but many people have their own definition as to what will determine it. And but yeah, in my own case, relative to who you're around and depending on if you're trying to improve or not, I'm kind of in a weird space where I would like to improve. I don't have to improve. I still manage to have fun, and I learn a little bit more the more I fight. Problem is, I'm such a slow at learning and adapting fights. If I were to run a long set with a friend, it could easily go 50-0 before I finally get around. Because it genuinely takes me that long. Like, I played Tekken with a homie, and they beat my ass 50 straight, and I'm like, I'm gonna learn something. And eventually I started low parrying things. And I was like, damn, that's great. I low parry. And if you can't take those little victories, oh, your mental will go into it will go down in the worst way. And I don't wish that feeling on anyone. But you know, enough of the rambling and such. I can't believe I just clapped my hands and there was no pain. But I feel fine. Feel nice. I did look up the other homie that was streaming. They're currently playing Omega Strikers. Now, Omega Strikers is something that I still haven't played yet. It seems really interesting. To anyone in chat that may or may not have played that game, does it have controller support? Because if it doesn't, I can't play it. And I'm just going to continue to be sad about it. Because it does seem like some fun to get into. And there are several characters and their designs that I do look at. And I'm just like, woo, boy, you look great. I would really like to play you. It's probably the best way to put it. Okay. Analysis is complete. Whew. Okay. Hands are still feeling pretty all right, pretty decent. I have the homie's name copied. So, with that in mind, I'm gonna be kind to myself. How much of the timer do I have left? 15 minutes left is not bad. I at least was able to do that long, and that's cool. So we're going to set up the raid one more time. And I pray to God I don't get raided by them and end up in the Rey Te Uno reverse card. So, with that in mind, we're going to get ready and send this thing over to the one, the only. You know him. You love him. I always fucking send you guys to him. Inferno Champ. I currently play on Omega Strikers, and I actually do need to bid you all adieu. So, with that in mind, this has been Karaka Neos. Gonna be signing off for tonight. My hand still feels fine. As far as I feel fine all night, then I wake up to pain. But that's cool. We're chilling. Hey, Karaka, have I ever told you that your raps are fire? Coming from you, Flame, I appreciate it. Thank you. The random yacht. You actually made me jump for a second, so congratulations. But yes, this has been Karaka Neos. It's going to be signing off for the night. I want you all to remember that you're always welcome here for another verse. Now go out there and shine like the star that you are. This time, this is not a false alarm or a false fire. Until next verse. Sorry. Until next verse. Sayonara 2. Oyasumi 1.
The story shows that's how the cipher rolls, you know. And then we let it go into the sky. So chill with me. We give it all in our mind. It's always feeling so fun. It's hard to come up to get down. It's time to feel through the sound. You got the feeling right now. We bouncing, getting all out. If you rocking a smile, just come and rock with us now. High in the sky, you feeling right. It's not a fun to flight. If you consent, it's gonna mean you coming home tonight. Okay, we're gonna start. We hit continue yesterday, like.